Hey y'all, SoulFox here. Welcome to the stream. We're going to be getting started shortly, but in the meantime, go ahead and sit back, relax, and enjoy the music. I'll see y'all soon. How y'all doing? Welcome to stream. Welcome. Today we are going after the most coveted item recroom has ever created in this whole entire game. We're going after a bucket skin. How y'all doing? Come on in. Let me adjust this a little bit. Hold tight. Let's just move that over here. Oh, wait. Stay. Hi. How y'all doing? What's up? What is good? Fortnite, how you doing? Cosmo, what's up, Galaxy, all time fine, I like that name, hello, Jaden, Mr. Fox, WD, Bam, I feel like we got a lot of new faces in here today, how you doing, welcome to stream, come on in, I'm glad you're here, but yes, as the title shows, and as the title says, and as the thumbnail shows, we're going after today's weekly, and it is a full on, just, it's like a Gucci bucket skin. Never saw it coming. I don't feel like a lot of people saw it coming. It's like such a troll skin, a troll item, and I think it's fantastic. I think it's great. I think it's hilarious, but like, it's so different. Galaxy Fox, do you like my new picture? I can't quite tell what it is, but I see it's different. It's red. It's red now. What's up, man? What's up? Christian, how you doing? Flink, good to see you. Welcome back. Let's see. Fox are best. I appreciate that. How do you get mod? So mods are like my close friends, the Soul Guard, just people that I trust to actually look over the chat. But yeah, it's gonna be a weird weekly. It's gonna be a really weird weekly. I don't know what all we're doing, which challenges, but we're gonna go through some of them, have a good time, play some games. And as we've been doing lately, every 100 likes we get, we will play a custom room. A big custom game and try to get a lot of people in. So if you want to play that, make sure you get the stream to 100 likes. And like I said, for every 100, we'll do a custom game. But yeah, dude, welcome to stream, peeps. I'm glad you are here. We're going to talk about what's going on this week, coming up soon. And we're going to go from there. So first up, we got a stream tomorrow. I don't know if y'all saw, but Population 1 came out with a new mode. It is Team Deathmatch. And so I'm going to be streaming a little bit later. And we're actually going to be going on our new schedule. So we're going to be streaming Mondays, Thursdays, and then sometime on the weekend. Right now we're on the weekend. Tomorrow we're streaming Monday. Thursday we're gonna be streaming the weekly. But we're gonna be going live with VR Central. He was in the tournament a while back for CyberShoes with me. And we're also going to be going live with ZStorm Games. And we're gonna see how well we can actually do against people inside of the new mode. I haven't even played it yet. Tomorrow's gonna be the very first time I've actually played it, so I'm excited about it. The very first day it released, there was some weird glitch, and people were actually invisible. And there were invisible guns, and so like I wanted to hold off until that was fixed, because trying to go against invisible players doesn't sound like the best thing. It really doesn't. And so we're gonna wait.
Hey, welcome to the Soul Guard.
I love your community board. That one, thank you. It's got Landon on it. It's got Marisa over there. I like it. Hey Blade, how you doing, buddy? My profile picture is a neon outline of me. Very nice. Very nice. Broiler, how you doing? Notice me, SinFox. Is that Senpai and SoulFox together? What in the world? Hi. How you doing? Ah, man, good to see you. Will Deathmatch be permanent? No, they have it going on until, I don't know the end date, but they have it going on for a set amount of time. So if you want to play Team Deathmatch on Population 1, you should probably do it rather soon. It's probably going to go on, I think, for another week or so, but after that, it's probably going to be gone for a little bit. Soul has buckets confirmed. Absolutely, man. Absolutely. Okay, so I haven't been to the P.O. Box, but I did have something rather cool come in from a company. We're going to open that. So, Meltom? Y'all cool with that? Meltom? Awesome. Cool. Let me, take this off and get it real quick. We're good. Bucket. What's up, Oreo? Good to see you, man. Alright. So let's, How do I show this? Package. let me rip this open and see if y'all can tell what it is. Let's see. Ooh, okay. There we go. It's got a dog on it. That's cute. Look at that. Look at that. That's a cute little pup. A little popper. That's cute. Alright, if you read this, it's because we made a mistake one time or another. It's all good. It happens. We have protein. Cool. Alright, so we have, Oh, they sent my stuff over too. Okay. But, can y'all take a guess at what this is?
Heads up. Someone threw money at you.
Take a wild guess. Let's see if somebody can actually get it right. Let me see if you can actually see the name on it a little bit. Or if you can see the logo. Do you know what that logo is? Anybody? Yes? No? What you think? What you think, guys? Let's get some guesses. By the way, the chat is delayed. I'm still working with my internet company to get things fixed, so it's not going to be, like, quick. There is a small delay to it, so that's why it might take me a second to actually respond. A dog. Yes, a dog. A SoulFox headband. No. Car strap. No. Haptics. Close. Trackers. Headband? No. Y'all got some good guesses, though. Y'all got some real nice guesses. But no, not it. VRware, VR Master League, those are close too, man. It's obviously a dog. I mean, the first part was, yeah. Okay, so these are actually a, like a strap to go over my shoulders. The reason I need that is because I'm going to be using this very soon for a video. Alright, so, this right here is a VR, that thing, I can't even fit on the screen. This right here is a VR gun stock. So, right now I have like the Oculus ones, and this is from ProTube, and I'm going to take these off, and they actually just made some for the Index, some new ones. But yeah, you full on hook it into your shoulder, and as you're playing, your controller's sitting here, and you're able to take them out, put them back in, and yeah. So we're going to be using that for a video here soon. Yeet. Put that on the bed. Headphones, but we're going to be testing out the new Valve Index ones, and I'm excited about it. I really am. Zen, if you see stuff like that, just drop a ban. I don't mind. But I'm excited about it. They seem really cool. I've seen them for a while, and I think their stuff is awesome. I feel like a lot of people use them with Onward, and so we're probably gonna play like Onward, Contractor, stuff like that for video. Test them out, see how much my aim actually improves, and hopefully it really improves the sniper. I feel like that's going to be like the best one to use it with. Blade, I think you would do great with the stock, man. I feel like you would. Someone has nothing better to do? Yeah. It happens. But I'm excited, man. I really am. So ProTube, if you are watching this, appreciate y'all. But yeah, they sent this out, so now I can actually like rock it over the shoulder, have it set up. We're gonna make that happen soon. But there's some cool stuff coming. And I wanted to ask y'all, okay? We're probably going to do a poll. I need to set it up here in just a minute. But I want to ask y'all what we should do for the video. We're going to have a video coming out Tuesday. And we have... I feel like we have two different choices. But I want y'all to decide. Because, I mean, y'all are the ones that are going to watch it. So... I'm going to make a poll really quick, and then I'm going to link it in chat. I want to see what y'all think we should actually release. So, let's do straw poll. And then I'm going to make this. I'm going to link it in chat. I'm going to give a countdown, and we'll go from there. What video should come out Tuesday? We're going to do one for... Nope. Hang on. My bad. This thing's telling me I need two options. I know. All right. Create poll. one we're going to share. Copy it. I'm going to paste this in the chat. All right. Now, y'all are going to vote. Y'all are in complete control over what video is releasing next week, all right? Y'all got this. It's in the chat right now. Click it. Drop a vote. I want to see what y'all are more interested in. Blizzard, I follow you on TikTok. I appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oreo, yes. Nutterbutter, good to see you. I also missed two donations and a few people joining. Let's see. Adamantite, hey Fox,
heads
you
up.
Think I can join?
Someone threw money at you.
Also, I just beat Friday Night Funkin' Phase 3. Very nice. Yeah, I'll get you in a match. Isaac, I'm a simp. Soul is most poggers. Also, can I join? Got you. And then last but not least, we have, can I play? And that is from Snitch. Gotcha, man. Gotcha. We'll get y'all in a match here in a little bit. Hey, so one of the games today is Crescendo, and I was wondering if you want to do it together, since sadly I don't think I'll be able to stay here on stream. I don't know what we're doing as of yet. Once we actually get in the game, see what all the challenges are, we'll give it a shot. Ruth is saying that the only challenge they have left is five games on laser tag, so we might be doing some laser tag. I love laser tag. I love how chaotic it gets. Like, the best thing in laser tag, it's so much fun, like, throwing nades around, but whenever you get in those fights where people constantly res each other, you're constantly back-to-back-to-back, picking each other up, fighting, that's the best. That is the all-time best. Do you need a haptic suit for a PC? I think you got that backwards. Haptic suits do need a PC to run, I believe. Please add me. Yo, if you want to add me, use my friend code. Right there. We'll get you all set up. Also, peeps, we are... Actually, I need to update this. I just checked the membership goal. We're aiming for 40 right now, and at 40, we're going to have a movie night with our members. Dude, we're at 38. We are two members away from our movie night, and I am so excited. I really am. So what if Recroom made a challenge for a new rec center? That'd be cool. That'd be really cool. I'd like that. All right, we're gonna give you all about 20 seconds, and after that, we're gonna go check out the poll, see what video you want to come out, and then we'll go from there. So will the friend code put someone as your friend automatically? Yes. So if you use my friend code, it automatically adds you. Does it? It's great. That's why I use it. I think it's great. The reason I actually don't go through friends like friend requests is because I've got pages upon pages, which I am very thankful for. I appreciate y'all wanting to be friends. It's dope. It's awesome. But there are so many pages and messages to go through that the easiest way to add me is actually using the friend code. Huh? Movie night. Okay, yeah. So our members that we have, we're working towards a movie night. So once we hit 40 members on YouTube, we're going to have ourselves a movie night in the Discord. We have yet to decide what it's going to be. I'm going to make that chat like very soon, that channel on the SoulGuard Discord, and we will decide what movie to actually watch. Modern Warfare IRL, what's up? How you doing? Welcome to stream. Where are you from, Soul? I'm from Alabama. Way down south, failure. All right, let's go ahead and check this poll and see what we got. That's a lot. That's a lot of votes real quick. Okay, so it's looking like we're going to do Rec Room's Top Photographer, which is actually our very new series that we got coming to the channel. So that's pretty dope. I like that. That's going to be awesome. Is it going to be a members-only night or for everyone? This is going to be for members only. So members... Patreon members and the guard will be the ones that are there. So can you say happy birthday for me? Happy birthday, Skies. Skies, what are you doing on your birthday to celebrate? What is one thing you're doing? Doesn't matter if you're throwing a party. Doesn't matter if you were like spending time drawing something. Doesn't matter if you're watching your favorite show. What are you doing to celebrate your birthday? Hey, Ruth, no worries. We're still going to have the Soulcast come out. It's still going to be there. It just won't be next week. It'll be the week after that. Hey, so what's up, DJ? How you doing, man? We should watch Ratatouille. I mean, it's not bad. It's not bad. It's not bad. It's not a bad choice. Alabama, I'm from Tennessee. I've been to Tennessee. I've been up to Gatlinburg. It's really nice up there. I love the mountains. Is the code used for Rec Room? Yes, that code is used inside of Rec Room. So they actually moved where you place the codes now. Manuel, welcome to Soul Guard. I can't speak. We also have Strawberry.
Hey, welcome to the Soul Guard.
Welcome to Soul Guard. Yeah, they changed it. So like, if you want to actually use the friend code, you instead of clicking on people, you now click on play, and then you click the little chain that's in the top right. But yeah, so it works. Or any movies that involve monkeys, those are always good. Yeah, those are good. Rise of the Planet of the Apes. That'd be pretty great. What are we doing the weekly? Here in actually like just a second. Sup Soul, it's Oreo. I don't think it is. Oreo was here earlier. We've got multiple Oreos now. Somebody's doing the whole thing where they just constantly make accounts again. But it's all good. We'll handle it. Matisse, you might want to make Ding Boy become a member. He likes that rat game. Ding Boy was speedrunning Ratatouille, which I didn't know was a video game for the longest time, but he was speedrunning that like a month ago. That's great. That's so great. Pixel, what's up, man? How you doing? Nice beard. Thank you. Appreciate that. Thank you. But, I'm going to talk about what's going on the schedule for next week, and then after that, we're going to load into the game. We're going to play. But like I said, Monday, 6:30 p.m. CST. We're going to be doing Team Deathmatch and Population 1 with a few friends. Tuesday, it looks like we're doing Recroom's Top Photographer. Wednesday, I'm probably going to take off and actually just work, like make some videos and whatnot.
Welcome to the Soul Guard.
Molten? Molten, excuse me. Welcome to Soul Guard. Thursday, we're going to come back with the weekly. Thursday is our Rec Room stream day, so we're going to be doing that. And then finally, on the weekend, we're going to have a stream. I might do a video Friday as well. We'll see. It all depends. Alright, with all that being said, guys, I'm going to go ahead and load in. If y'all did donate, I'm going to try to get you into the game. First and foremost, after that, I'm going to add more people in. Try not to request actually inside of the chat, because we're not really pulling people from there. We're either pulling them from the donations, or we're pulling them actually from inside the game. So if you want to join, request an invite in game. We'll add people in. If you do donate, please make sure you add your @ inside of the donation. That way I know who to add. Like Emmanuel here. Appreciate you, man. Thank you very much. But make sure you add your record name in there. That way I can find you.
Heads up. Someone threw money at you.
Snitch. Yeah, we'll get a picture here in a little bit, man. Until then, peeps, I will see y'all in just a minute. I'm going to get my car keys, and we are going to get going.
Hey, welcome to the Soul Guard.
Welcome to Soul Guard, Dragon. All right, until I see y'all in a minute. Car keys, let's go. We'll be right back. apologize for the delay. I don't know what's going on. Recroom is just not loading. So hold tight, guys. We should be there in a minute, hopefully. Hey, Mighty, how you doing? Wait, I hear noises. There we go. All right, rec room, hey, up here, right? Yeah. All right, so we need to add Adamantite, Isaac's Galaxy, Snitch Blaster, and Emmanuel. Good deal. All right, peeps, how y'all doing? Welcome to stream. Welcome to my room. Hi, got my boys up there. Let's go ahead and change real quick into our proper attire for today's stream. Hold up. There we go. Now I'm feeling good. Feeling like myself again. Emmanuel, if you're still in the chat. Oh, there you go. Your name is Ghost? Okay, let me try to get that real quick while I can see it. Let's see. Ghost with a money sign? Okay, hopefully I can find you. Peeps, hold tight. I'm gonna grab them really quick. And then we will start. Dude, I don't know if that is a 0 or if that is an O, but we're gonna try anyway. Alright, this may be it, this may not be it. Nope, you got a zero on your name, dude! I can't handle it. There's too much. Ghost. Wait, plus. Minus. Is this it? No results. That is not your name, Emmanuel. If you will, find your at, and I'll pick you up, man. Yeah, that does not seem to be it, sadly. At me, son of Corbin's. Corbin's has a son? I'm so confused, I didn't know. I had no idea. All right, before we get into any of that, let's go ahead and take a look at this. Look at this bucket. Look at this, it's looking nice. Looking real nice. You got the Recroom logo at the base of it. And what we need to actually do in order to get these, let's see, we need 10 games of laser tag. Complete Crescendo, complete Rise of Jumbotron, get 5 hit streaks of paintball, finish disc golf course in our park. We're probably going to do disc golf. I haven't done disc golf in a while, and I feel like I want to do it. We'll probably do disc golf, probably do laser tag, and then mix it up at the end with either Crescendo or Rise of Jumbotron. It says you're offline. I think I might currently be. I might be. So what we're going to do, I'm going to head into laser tag. We're going to pick up the few people that donated real quick, and then after that, we will add some people in. We're going to go to Cyberjunk, because I love Cyberjunk. Let's go to Cyberjunk City. Let's see. Guard members, if you happen to see Emmanuel in chat, try to get his name one more time. That way we can add him in. Edmund, I appreciate it, man. If you want to add me, I actually use my friend code. All it's right. Ghost. Oh, that's a lot. That's a lot of messages. There we go.
If you like, you can practice until more players arrive.
Coach, I appreciate that. Thank you. Isaac, if you're still here as well, let me know, man. And we will try to get you in here. I saw somebody say looking sharp. You know what? I appreciate that. I have not changed from church. Church was very long today, so I'm still just rocking my church clothes. What's up, Ghost?
Hello.
Howdy, man.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
So, don't know what to say right now.
You could say bonjour. He can teach you. Not him. Where's the... Wait. Oh, okay, bonjour. He knows French. He knows French. Adamantite. Oui. Teach this man how to French. Ah. Teach him. Oui.
Hola, wey. What's that I say?
Oh, wait. He's got it. Wait
That's
a second.
Mexican.
Wait a second. That's Mexican. Spanish. Hi, Juju.
Okay.
Yeah, Isaac, if you're still here, let me know, man. I'll try to add you. Alright, we need Snitch Blaster as well. Let's see.
Yo, I sound a little weird right there.
Press the start button on the scoreboard to play.
Snitch Blaster 2, I think is who this is.
So that's what I sound like. It sounds so different in the VR.
Dude, we got cake? Yes. Good way to start. Good way to start right there. Le baguette. Yes. Oui.
Hey, welcome to the Soul Guard.
Very, very French. Yes. Hagen.
I think we just disgraced most of the Mexicans in the audience.
Dragon, welcome. Juju has vanished.
Yo, SoulFox, you remember me?
Mm-hmm. You're, you look like Gecko, I remember.
Yeah.
Alright.
My controllers don't drift. This is Isaac. I'm gonna open your package.
Oh, Spazzy, that's what it is.
Hey, so which one do you prefer? Laser Fan 2000 or Laser Fan 2000? I was watching your stream and I was seeing when you ended me. But Laser Fan 2000's got 44.
It does. This one also has 44 though. It's kind of nice. It's nice.
Alright. I'm like, I want someone like it.
Oh, jeez.
I'm like, I want someone like it.
Hi, Soul. Mind if I swing by into a match
for
response?
Don't walk away. You walked away from your box.
SoulFox, can I help you with the other
You may
games?
Need to go to the doctor.
I'm going to switch out people here in a little bit, but we're going to play two matches.
Hello.
Hey, Spazzy.
Oh, wait. How are we going to get that picture if I need to get it in my dorm room?
After two matches, I will join you in your dorm to get that picture.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ritual,
please,
I don't know if you're online
yet,
but, there you go, man. Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
There we go.
Thank you.
3, 2, 1. There you go, I opened your box.
Let's see. Pink Poofy. Welcome.
Hi, Jello.
Blizzard, welcome.
I was the gift.
Hey,
hi, Jello.
SoulFox.
Hi, Jello, he's here.
SoulFox, open it real quick. Open
All right, Beeps, we are full. Let's get it going.
Yes.
Yeah, Juju vanished.
How much the laser tag bucket is?
I am not.
Yes.
Okay, SoulFox, I'm just letting you know.
100,000 tokens. 100,000 tokens for a bucket.
That's
a bucket skin.
Yep.
Wild. Absurd.
Have you
and I need it.
Skin yet,
someone calculated it and it's 3 months to get
Yeah, the bucket helmet I have.
Okay.
Somebody tossed it to me. However, I'm so sad I can't wear it. Mm-hmm. My headband, man, it's glued to my forehead.
Dang.
Oh, grenade, back up. Hey, there we go.
I'm going.
Oh, that was a good one.
Oh.
I'm down.
Oh,
I'm not
letting
it still booting up. I'll catch up next match. Gotcha. Oh, we got two mid, guys. Two mid.
You still dead?
No, I'm good. I'm good.
I'm gonna kill.
Oh, it says cannot duel with. Oh, no! I'm down! No!
Well, that's a mean thing to say.
No!
Run, Fox. There's a...
Yeah.
There's somebody
after
me.
I got a friend who's, He's coming after you.
He's going on a Fox hunt.
Oh, Jello, that was a nice nade.
Oh, no!
Yes.
No! This got killed. It's gonna cheer so far.
Mr. Carter, what's up, man? Soul says you're offline? Yes, I'm currently offline. I'll be online here in just a little bit.
Hey!
SoulFox, I'm dead! Someone help me!
Well, I know of you. Welcome.
Nope.
Woo!
No!
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Oh.
No! The bot's so good at the game.
Guys, listen to me!
Thanks.
Hi, SoulFox.
I think I know everyone in this lobby just from the Discord.
The bot's a spawn captain, bro.
The bots are good.
Discord, but I want to be.
Take
There's
that bot down.
Bot's
OP. Incoming.
Well, the one I just had.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Wait. Double kill.
I'm down.
Where did he go?
Oh, dang, I'm dead.
You are destroying us, man.
Careful.
They are.
Mister, what's up? Ashley, how you doing?
No. I almost got you.
Oh, well. Just joined. Flip, welcome.
Nah.
All right, peeps, we gotta pick it up.
Yeah.
We're getting dominated.
Sorry.
Thank you. No.
Can y'all hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you.
Okay, I was saying something and no one was answering. Oh god!
Yes.
I think it's more so of like we're all panicking trying to stay alive right now.
Yeah,
pretty much.
Fine! Over there! I was being ambushed.
Oh, Jello is so low.
They're up.
Dang it.
I was right behind you.
Right here!
I don't know where he is.
Hey,
oh,
triple,
wait,
let's go.
No.
Hey, you want the weapon?
Nice. That's awesome.
Oh, I did.
Nice job.
Fox, we need like two more of those and we'll be in the lead.
The king of tacos strikes.
No, I'm dead. I got by a bot. Somebody help me.
Oh, I've been revived.
I'm dead.
I was gonna revive you.
I killed you. Right, I killed her.
Spazzy!
No!
Spazzy, go, go, go! Spazzy! Spazzy, res me, man! No!
Yes,
sorry.
It's all good. It's all good. It's all good.
There's one person. That's not.
Christian, I'm gonna need your at if you wanna join the game, dude. We got too many, there's too many Christians in the game. You gotta actually, like, find your, like, actual at name. That way we can locate you. Come on, Gervis.
Okay.
There we go, there we go.
Dude called me a woman, bro.
That's not good.
No! Fox, if you heard a little girl screaming, it was not me.
Hey, bro, don't mind me.
Oh, wait, he's already dead. Nope, mouse bot. Die. Bad bot.
Dude, I don't know where anyone is.
Download. Down low, on me.
Down low.
I almost killed you.
Yep.
Spazzy.
Oh, gotcha.
Hi, Ruth.
No.
We back. We back at it. Let's go.
I got him.
Okay.
No! Don't die. Nobody else die.
It's over here.
Just don't die.
Don't do it. Power weapon. No.
Like if you're thinking about it, don't do it.
No,
what'd you do? Why'd you die?
Got you, bro.
What are you doing?
No, it's fine.
Good game.
Nice, good guy.
Good guy.
That was a lot.
Fox, will you please turn my arm, please?
Smack.
Oh, right here! Oh, SoulFox, look at this!
The royal slap.
Hey, nice. Very nice.
No,
tokens. He's rich. Lava.
He's rich. And I got more 10 tokens.
Not just 10. We got like 30. Flower haircut. We rich.
Good game. It will take at least 100 days in a row if you keep playing with this and then you get the bucket.
That's still absurd. 100,000 tickets. 100, no, excuse me, tokens. 100,000 tokens for a bucket. Absurd. Absurd. Look at that.
It takes 3.5 months to get
That's not even tokens, that's just tickets. Wow. That is...
Zero tickets, yeah.
Unbelievable.
It's amazing.
That is insane.
I really want it.
I'm not on your team, but have mercy.
Fortnite, I got you. I will try to get you here in a match here in a little while. Just try to remind me after we, we're gonna rotate after this. Got one?
Thank you for inviting me, Adamantai.
Did he say have mercy? Does he know this is PvP?
Tokens! Welcome Master has revived me.
Oh! No! No!
Right
what? No! That's
not
fun. Red team lead.
Oh, they got a nade back here. Okay, I'll see you.
Wait, Isaac, stop.
Hey, buddy.
I told you to stop. You can get up there.
There goes down. Bugsy. Yeah, we'll get you in a match, bud. Good to see you again.
Dang, that scream, like. Mr. Taco's gonna kill me. Wait, never mind.
Oh, wait. I failed at that.
Mr. Taco, you got this.
Hey, SoulFox.
Hey, dude.
SoulFox.
Taco man, you got this.
Nice.
Yes, Taco Man's on the run.
Whoa. Hey, Spazzy.
The final.
Hey, there we go. I'll take it.
No, SoulFox. Yeah. I see you.
Oh, wait, Soul.
Thank you, Jello.
Oh,
jeez. Right here. Two of them.
You're camping our spawn.
One more by the nade. By the nade. Smack again. Smack again.
Yes.
Right there. Get him. Charge in. This is our spawn. What do you mean? We're blue team now. We are a blue team. Oh, no. Bot, please. Take him down. Don't let the bots. Bots can take us all out. Jello, to your left, Jello.
We got this, Mr. Taco Man.
No.
No.
Ruth, find you.
Yeah, he left. help me. Here. Oh, oh god! We don't need scream.
We're good. Keep going, guys. Hey, behind us.
Guys!
I'd rather not.
Wait, where did my pistol go? I dropped my pistol. Oh, no.
Adamantite, go down. Yes.
I kept on dropping my weapon.
I'm coming. Gotcha.
Ruth, stop being a good teammate. What are you doing?
We got him back. It's my job.
The bucket, yes. What's up, Brooke? Eat those nades.
Oh,
let them fly.
Okay, I'm scared.
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
SoulFox! Time!
What was that? We're in the-
SoulFox, the one- The one time I'm not on your team!
The Taco Man saves the day again!
Jello! That was dope!
Taco Man saves the day again!
What happened?
The game ends, I just throw it in here.
The game ended, and as it was ending, we were spawning in here. Jello threw a pistol from all the way in there and smacked me with it.
SoulFox, look, I was the gift!
We're about to teleport. Yeah.
Will you please tour my dorm?
No. I'm just going to get a picture really quick, and after that I'm going.
Yeah, can you get my picture too?
Whew. Alright. Game complete.
Can you party up so when I
go ahead and go ahead and invite me. Go there and invite me and I'll get it really quick.
I would love to get one with you.
Go ahead, man.
3 games left.
Go ahead.
Goodbye, soldier.
Are you going on?
Oh no, I'm gonna switch up. I'm gonna go get this picture real quick, then we're gonna switch it up. See you, dude.
Beautiful. Ooh,
I'll see you later on the stream.
Done with laser
see you, my friend.
No, no, I got 2 games. Maybe. I got 8 to go. Hey.
I can try. If you do end up picking Jumbo over Crescendo, I will donate again.
Something is it? Look, I can carry you through Crescendo. Let me do Crescendo, please.
We shall see. I haven't picked yet.
No mistake.
Oh wait, I am appearing offline. Hang on.
Or Jumbotron, because I am really good at that. And don't you say anything.
Let's see. Music Fox, Miss Peanut. I like that name. Sister Goblin, welcome to the Soul Guard.
Peanut.
Sisters.
But there are a lot of people joining the Soul Guard. Press the
stop button. We growing, man. We growing every day. No more dorm tours, you right, buddy.
I got every part of your outfit except for the wizard robe.
You gotta become a wizard, man. It's the only way.
Congrats on 2K, by the way.
I should copy 50K.
2K, bro.
Look, SoulFox, I'm S-rank version of you.
Nice. Alright, I don't know what happened to our dude. Wait, there he is. Oh, and he's gone. Wait. That's not it. This is so hard to click on. Wait, he's gonna move. Here it comes. There we go. Wait, got it.
Yeah, I'm a bucket from
back.
The future.
No, I had it. Oh. Y'all made me move it. Not
I'm
y'all.
A bucket from the future.
The people here. You made me lose it with the invites.
Hey, Soul.
You made me lose it.
New UI, thumbs up or thumbs down?
I want a UI that doesn't take me away from things whenever I'm clicking on it. That's all I want.
Amen. Yeah, preach it. Preach it.
Fair enough.
Dude, it is gone. That invite is never coming back. Coach, we're not ready.
That was me.
Okay, I'm gonna have to find him. Dude, oh gosh.
They really need to fix it because Harry was about to tour my dorm and it just went poof.
Yeah, it goes so fast you can't really do anything about it.
I was like, no.
It's payback.
Mm-hmm.
Oh wait, Jonas, hello.
There we go. Let's try this again.
Invite you.
If you can get there, it's Snitch Blaster. I'm trying to join him.
What do you think of the skin?
Dope.
Thank you.
Oh, okay.
There we go. Goodness. Happy. Oh no, excuse me. Heyday Destroyer. Appreciate that. Thank you.
Yes, you're here.
Zen, I know. I'm on. No man. Hey, buddy. What's up? Oh.
Hey, what's up? So I need you to take the picture so your name will pop up on the picture.
Got it.
So I need you to take a picture of yourself.
Got it. Cool.
Also, what do you think of my dorm?
Kind of sus. No, it's actually nice. I really like it.
Wow, okay. Get out. No, I'm just kidding.
There you go, man. There you go, bud.
Yes, thank you.
Hey, buddy.
Perfect.
I'm going to continue on with the matches, so you take care, all right?
All right.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you so much for letting me play with you.
Yeah, man. Appreciate it. All right, let's keep going. So, what's up? Anthony, how you doing? I need to calm down with the invites. You're making Soul get lost in invites. I'm getting lost in the sauce. It's gone. I don't know where it went. Hey, Soul. I'm not here to bug you. Just asking if you're having fun on your live stream. I am Bucket Man. Thank you. You know what? Can I message him? Hang on. That's not him. Where did he go? I lost Bucket Man. So sad. There he is. I can't even... You know what? We're going to gift him. Let's give him some pizza. Thank you. Appreciate that. There we go. You want to open it? Same time. Right here. Hand right here. You got it? Help me out. 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
What?
What?
SoulFox.
Thank you.
SoulFox joined.
Player name.
Oh, wait. Stop in here.
Player name. How y'all doing? I can't actually see your name.
It's the scary man. It's the big man.
Please do not ban.
All right, we're gonna go back to let's see, dude. Let's knock out disc golf. I want to play disc golf. I really do.
Wait! Oh my gosh, he's a real one. Oh shoot!
Is he actually a real one?
Yeah, he is.
Hey, what's up, Sal?
Okay. I have actually always wanted to meet you. Okay, wow.
Yeah, that's so
hold on, let me put my normal outfit on. Can I get a picture of you?
Yeah, man, sure.
Yeah, forever.
Are you streaming?
Yeah. Oh, what's up, Harry? Wait a second. Your hat's... Let me fix your hat. You ain't looking right, Harry. What's going on? You gotta pull it down. You gotta pull it down. I'm sorry. I'm not supposed to fix your hat. I'm sorry. My bad. Go ahead. Emily's here, too. Hot dang. Got the whole crew.
Bread, what?
Oh, my. Oh, I thought you were speaking up for a second. I got, like, what the hell? I've met Emily once, and so I was like, oh.
I'm scared.
Where is
this? Yeah, no, you're the last of like all of the people that I've had that I needed to meet.
Right on.
I've met Harry, I've met Emily, I've met a bunch of the other ones, now I've met you.
Good to meet you, man. Y'all take care.
I really, do you mind
if I friend you? You say you better rob me? One second. I will friend you one second. Give me one second. Hang on. One second. Excuse me, guys. Excuse me. Hang on. Where's it at? One second. Hang on. Where's he at? I'm mugging him. Where did he go? Where's he at?
Hey, okay, SoulFox, we're robbing you.
Put it down.
That,
put it down. Put it down.
Amazing.
I'm mugging you. That's right. Put it down. Put it down. Give me tokens. Give me tokens right now. I'll do it, man. I'm serious. I'm serious.
I'm sorry.
Fair change.
Oh my gosh. That was hilarious. Here you go. Let's see if it actually decides to work this time. Oh my gosh, it did.
Right on, man.
Oh. Nice. Well, all right. Thank you.
Y'all take care.
SoulFox.
Welcome to the Soul Guard.
The Buckets are big fans of you. Yeah. Disc golf is hard. Disc golf is hard, man. Just finished Carnage Chronicles. Dang, that game is hard. You went all the way through it? Dang. Complex. Appreciate that. Thank you for the kindness. Dude, let's get some people in here. Let's play some disc golf. We'll actually get it to the right par. Under par. The picture disappeared. Yes, I will join back after this, buddy. Let's get some close friends in here this time. Let's play some guard members and see who can actually get this under par. We'll make it like an actual competition. We'll get Bugs in here too. So Bugs, come on in, and then we'll do Juju, and then we will do Zintro. Dude, the greatest thing is with Zintro, you never know who's gonna show up now. You got Phil, you got Dill, you got Bill. There's so many variations. What's up, Juju?
Sorry, I left earlier.
You're good. What happened?
Broke.
Oh, your mic broke. I gotcha.
Yeah.
I'm hopping on now. Gotcha, monkey. On the scoreboard to play. Alright, Juju. So what we're trying to do here is we're actually trying to complete the challenge of getting it under par. It's hard, but I think we can actually do it. We're gonna try. you gotta bring out Jill. Jill's a champ. Jill is a two-time 1996-1997 champion of disc golf.
It's a 1498.
1498. Jill's been around for a while.
Okay, I think I got this.
Are you good?
It's not fun putting this on.
I heard another voice.
No, it was my cousin. He's just watching.
Okay. Hello, love your videos. Thank you, appreciate that. Jill, It's so great to see you. Thank you for joining us. You've graced us with your presence, your skills.
Pleasure.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Can we get like a what is it called? It's not a tutorial. There's an actual word for it that I can't think of. But can you show us your skills? Let guide us through this.
No. I'm same manager.
Say okay. Fair enough. I got you. That's.
I'm gonna distract you now.
Jill. Jill's great.
Well, I can't do that, actually. I might stretch my butt. I can't.
You can stretch my you gotta be careful not to overdo it. Monkey is logging on. We're gonna wait on him real quick, and then we'll get going. See if I can even. Am I gonna smack anything?
I need a wheelchair.
Okay, wall's here, so we're gonna turn.
I just got a game from Michael Jackson. When did he come back? Wait.
You got an invite from Michael Jackson.
The real Michael Jackson. All right, sorry, boys. I've got a girl. It's Michael Jackson. What?
I mean, it's
I can't
fair.
Pass on it. I can't. Yo, wow. I'll be back in a minute. Wow. I need to go.
That's great.
Sorry, man. I've changed now. No, I know Michael Jackson. I'm changed. I'm big time
running
now.
Running out of tokens. What do you mean you're running out of tokens? Don't
press the start button on the scoreboard to play.
Don't run out of tokens. Send me boxes. Save your money. Whoa. What in the what? My tracking is like
a picture of an anime girl. I know he's into anime.
Michael Jackson's in anime? Who knew?
Yeah.
Bugs, we'll get you into the next match, buddy. Jill, you're throwing like a champ. Only you can make that throw.
That's crazy.
What throw? Oh, wait.
What?
Volunteer
Hello, monkey.
Monkey. That's crazy. Alright. Let's get it on.
Watch it out.
My B-Day is in nowadays. Right on, music. Look at that. Look at the curve.
Watch this.
Through the trees. Not even phased. Beautiful. Alright, so the main goal is to get under par. We're actually trying to do this and trying to do it well.
Help, everything went black.
Okay, wait, that's not how you play.
Help.
You good? Hey, monkey, stay still. Stay still, monkey.
Okay, we're good now. We're good.
Okay, you good? Okay.
I'm scared, man. I don't like that.
Goodness. Christian, not for this game, but we'll try to get into the next one, buddy.
Ooh. Never mind.
Oh, wait, that's too far. Stop.
Oh, that's...
Okay, we got par. That's fine. There you go. We got par. It's looking nice.
So on the par.
Gloomy, I'm doing well.
This is kind of impossible.
If what, getting it under par? A little bit. It's hard. Good afternoon, SoulFox. Good afternoon.
Come on, dude. Yo. You got it.
Nice.
Yeah.
I feel like that's not Juju. That's actually Juju's cousin. They've switched. Juju doesn't fiddle that much with his headset.
Why are you so smart?
Hey, I caught it. That's the thing about VR, dude. You see people's body movements. Oh, wait, what? Oh, that went through. That went through. That touched the ribbon. Oh, my boginess. It went straight through. Ba-ba-boom, ba-ba-ba-boom. Tidal wave. Yeah, what's up, buddy? Yeah. Good to see you. Are y'all just like nay-nay into the music right now? So
I don't know what music I'm dancing.
Jill, yeah, so I feel like you grew up in the age of the Cabbage Patch.
I still
propose
that we watch Ratatouille.
No, I grew up.
The Running Man. Get it, Jill.
Actually, no. I'm a bit further back. What's up, SoulFox?
How's your day?
Oh no, I hit the sun! Right now it's going good. I'm just doing very poor at disc golf.
Crap.
I don't know if I've ever done this poor. I gotta bring it back. I gotta do better. Not gonna smack anything. Cool. Oh.
This was my first time playing.
Par, there we go. Hey, Soul, can't stay, but I want to stop by and say have a great stream. And Matt equals monkey. He do indeed. He do indeed.
I am monkey.
Soul, what is your dream item in the game right now? I got it on my forehead, man.
Head.
All right. Not going to smack anything. Doing the checks. Oh, get that curve on it. Get the curve on it. That might have been too far. Hold up. Oh, wait a second. Shoot. Wait a second. Oh, wow. Jeez. Monkey, is that you over there? Sheesh.
I got it. It's fine. No, I don't.
Block it.
Whoa, wait,
oh,
what?
Thank you.
Nice. Yo, that was, wait a second. That was actually really cool.
Teamwork.
Synchronized disc golf. I like that.
I'm crap.
Furious, take care, bud. That sounds good. Yashar, how you doing? Welcome.
Where's Juju?
Juju cousin be that way. That may have helped. I don't entirely know if it did. It looked weird.
Disc down.
Why am I so bad at this?
You're not. You're champion. Oh, come, wait. Oh.
it's
like pull. You gotta blow on it.
It's on the floor. I don't think blowing it raises it up.
Okay, dude, we gotta get this. This is my nightmare right here.
This is the hardest one.
Bro.
Damn it.
Wait. Are we good? We good.
Crazy cheese.
Nope.
It's yes.
Nope.
We're good. Mighty, you're giving away a gift? That's kind of you, dude. Bro. Hit it up. Jill, you gotta take the arm back
plus
a little bit.
Plus four, yeah.
Jill, I'm a backboard. I don't think that even matters if I am now. We got you, Jill. We'll smack it down. Come on, Jill. All right, Jill.
No, don't you dare. Stay right there.
There you go.
Plus, oh my.
You got it, Juju cousin. Let's go.
Juju wants me to dap you up.
Only if you wind it up. You gotta wind it up, and then bring it in. That's what I'm talking about.
My
he fits right in. Get here, Juju.
I think you can only imagine who that was.
Why?
Tree. Nice. Hey, there we go. Curve it just a little bit. Right there. Oh, chill. Okay. Got a little burby. Can I join, guys? Amazing. Currently, I'm inviting people inside the game once we actually finish this up. But right now, we're full. We got Jill, we got Monkey, we got Cousin Juju. We are full. We have no room. All right, we're at -2. Not bad.
-2.
You got it.
Hey, Juju, why
on my finger. Like, I think Juju tank. Just took the hands of Cousin Juju and threw it while he still had the headset on. That was weird to watch.
Put one hand up if that's correct.
You got this!
That's correct.
Have you seen the videos of like the people screaming to the outfielders while they're at baseball games? They're like, left hand for McDonald's, right hand for Burger King. They're out there just going, it's so great. It's amazing.
Oh no. Let's get it.
Wow!
Hey, nice. Oh wait, no, that didn't go in.
Ever to rec room.
Clearly.
Yes, let's
yo,
go.
Excuse me, sir, but like...
What? No, what? Bro, you gotta...
Wow!
Cousin Juju!
I'm goated.
Right here. I'm a back boy. I got you. There we go. I brought it down for you. Knock it in. Come on. You got this. Look, you're a champ. Breathe. There you go.
Oh, there's a table.
Not getting on the pod.
Must do jumbo. I got you, Isaac. We'll get you into the game. We're gonna hold off on the quest until the end, man. All right. Oh, that's not where I wanted to go with that at all. I want to go up the hill.
I just went to the other millennium.
Hey, let's go. I didn't even know you could hit that.
yeah, so I thought I got to go straight.
Oh. Yeah, I thought it was straight through, but no, we're good. We're good, we're good.
Okay,
that tone cheesy boy, what is good? Oh, wait, wait, wait. Psh, we got nice high five. That was good. Solid. Solid.
24. Nailed it.
Nice. You know, it's better than 24?
24. I think that's a good score.
Oh, man.
24 is a pretty high number.
All right. I think I'm going to try to go for the over.
What do you mean?
Villa.
If I can get that. There. If
is
I can
it
get
minus
there.
Two or minus one?
Oh, no, wait. Wait a second. I might be going around.
Oh, no.
I think we're definitely going around. Oh, no, that's too... Oh, no, too much curve. Come on. Don't land up there. Don't land up there. Wait, is that too far? That might be too far. Hold up. Hold up. Wait a minute. No. Oh, jeez. This is how I lose it. I've got to get that now.
Yeah, I failed it.
Oh, I missed it. No. Oh, my. This is it. I threw it, dude. I threw it. Oh, I am choking so bad trying to get this.
I got three. No, bro, no, you're
I've choked.
Oh, no, yeah, no.
Wait, Jill.
Stroke going seven. On. You cannot say anything. You got
I didn't get under, I didn't get under four.
Just look at 24. It's fine. Just wait till it goes up.
Wait, where'd a monkey go?
You'll feel much better.
Where'd a monkey
go? Yeah, wait. Where's the monkey?
Oh, man. Hey, Platy, welcome back,
what's
dude.
What's the monkey today?
Oh, man, Jaden, what's up? I can't believe I got zero. I'm so, I am.
Join, it doesn't go.
We're fine. It's fine. It doesn't, I just, there we go. The mercy rule.
You win.
Dang it, man. Okay, 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 wait. Wait. Oh, dang. Oh, shoot. Sheesh.
He's moderating chat while I play.
Dude, check this out. I got the bubbly.
We're gonna challenge you.
Woo.
Woo.
Woo,
yeah.
Okay. Okay. I think I'm going one more time. I've gotta get this.
Phil. Well, I mean, Jill. Which one? Jill.
Totally Jill? It. Let's do mm-hmm. let's get we need somebody else in here. Bugsy. Join us. Hey, that's nice. Ooh.
Why did you put it on? No! You put it on!
I don't think
I feel
it.
Like Juju loves it. That he's looking great. He's looking
yeah,
dapper.
You know what? I'm gonna keep it on just cause he might be happy. No.
We should put a nice mustache on there as well.
Yeah.
Really nice, like, just a mustache. That
nice, good
really
Cheeto
nice.
Mustache. That'd be good.
Yeah, yeah.
Juju's moderating chat while I play.
Gotcha. Jello, take care, buddy. Person. Oh, man. Can you accept my friend request? Dude, I got you.
Press the stop button. No, he won't.
Yeah, a normal
person
would not.
No.
Could you imagine
no.
You actually,
can
like,
you no.
Your hand goes in front of me and I actually click no and it just declined.
Oh,
man, I would feel so bad. I would not. Okay, he's doing that move or die, so we're going to do, let's bring in somebody else. Let's do Adamantite. We got to try one more time.
Oh.
Sorry.
Oh, there we go.
Sorry, Kung Fu, professional.
Hey, that's not bad. Ooh, that curve,
yeah, I'm
though.
A professional.
I'll take it there, you know, I just...
Oh, man, sorry, I'm a professional. What's up, man? Dude, we're trying really hard to get under par. I got zero last time. We gotta get under zero.
As you can see, it's not working.
Let's go. Dude, Monkey said he pulled out his camera and the game crashed. Poor guy.
That's right. Someone threw money at you.
I just need to jump.
I think everybody's got the idea. Get in front.
Wait, what? Wait, where'd that thing go?
Oh.
Can you join back?
Oh,
yes, after this game, buddy. I nearly missed that. I'm gonna. Okay, alright, we got it. Woo!
You look see those numbers.
Sweating out here.
They're doing good so far. Just
so
get
far, so good.
From now on and you'll
hey,
be
we're,
okay.
We're all doing good. We're all doing nice.
You see this slide?
Oh, my bad. Go ahead. Go ahead.
What you doing? What are you talking
to me? What was that? Alright, here we go. Ready? Doo-doo-doo.
I got the curve enough.
Slide with it. Slide with it. Are we looking good, Zen? Zen, same time. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Yes, let's go. So far, so good.
No, the thing.
Hey, what's up, Stork? Soul, use the sword in the waterfall. Nah, that's cheating. That's cheating. We do this honorably.
Are you going for it?
I'm going for it. 3, 2, 1. Bro, I hit it again. I gotta stop hitting the wall. Oh, jeez. There's like so much space to just make it through, and I smacked the barrier. Or the border of it. Oh, goodness, and now I'm throwing the wrong way. Oh, this is it. We're losing it. Watch out, Zen.
Juju, did you see that?
I turned around and
almost took you out in half, man. The speed on that would have been deadly. Hey!
Yeah, I'm kind of a god at this game.
Triple bogey, Chris Bass. I'm kind of a legend, I'm just saying. I'm just saying.
I'm kind of best. This is one
kind
I,
of a, I'm kind of a big eater around here. Bro, wait, that's it. That's the money. Ho! Oh my goodness, there we go. Picking it back up. Minus, how you doing? Hello,
I'm just
welcome.
Good. Fox, I have a plan.
Somebody threw money at
it,
they did.
Over the water, you go around it.
You could do that. Or, think about it, you could throw it over.
We're zero!
Come on, Zentro!
Come on, Zen! I got you. Hang on. Up.
You bounced it over.
Okay, I got you now. Okay, wait, now I got you. Now I got you. I got you.
Wait, no, he's doing a glitch. He's doing a weird. Ow.
You good? You good? That was a proper smack. Ethan, how you doing? Welcome. Juan, welcome, bud.
Yeah, you know.
Wait, what? No. Juju, other way. Juju, cousin. Juju's cousin. This way, buddy. Wrong way. Wrong hole. It's this way.
Oh no, this is not looking good.
Bro, get that island. Get that island. That's what I'm talking about.
That was such a difficult shot.
Dude, as much as I hype up like laser tag being the most intense thing, have you ever played disc golf trying to get under par? Whole different story.
You totally haven't played disc golf.
Yes, I am sweating. Like this is intense. Palms are shaking. This is bad. Bro, Juju's cousin's got a cannon for an arm. Man, sending, I mean, like, he's
aiming correctly.
Right, he's just throwing it.
If he was to aim at the place that he's meant to go.
Right here, we got you. Boys, arms up. Arms up. Catch it. There we go. Nice.
Okay, now let's see if I can make it.
You got this.
I don't believe.
Believe in yourself. Leave. Oh, wait. I told you he got a cannon. He's back at the start.
One hole. This one.
You gotta land it here. Here. I know you got a cannon. You need like half the cannon. Not the full cannon. Bring it back a little bit.
Come on, you got this.
Christian, yeah, we'll be doing a laser tag after this. I'm gonna join Snitch real quick, then after that, we're going back to laser tag, finish the games.
I've never seen that in disc golf.
Oh, man. You hate to see
it.
Oh,
no. You do hit? Oh, okay.
Don't you hit that tree. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Right up there. Yes.
Look at this. I'm crazy. Wait, never mind.
Oh, that's solid. Wait a second. Ah. That's not bad, though. That's not bad. I got you, buddy. I don't know where it went. I got lost. Oh, here it is.
What a lad.
Where did you go?
I play their games.
Got you. Got you. Smackdown. Smackdown. Got you. Got you. Got you. Got you. There you go. Oh, jeez. Zen. Coming out of nowhere with that.
And I put it on the ground.
Wait. Oh. I couldn't smack it, man.
Yeah, I'm kind of a god at this golf, so you'll see that I got a plus six.
Corbin's message redacted. That is a fake Corbin's.
What is that?
I think.
Oh, okay, I'm right with the other kid. Antibot.
I'm pretty sure that's a fake Corbin's. Didn't we mod Corbin's already?
Okay.
I don't know if we did or not.
You would ever want to mod him?
Just so like a replay of last time.
Yo, did you see that?
What?
Oh, crap. It's in a loop.
No, I don't see it.
Like this, you went. That was sick.
You're seeing things, man. Oh wow, that was a weak sauce throw.
I have no idea where I was doing that.
Oh no, I'm not getting this.
Oh, hey, nice.
Oh.
Yep.
What is it?
I'm gonna get a whole
play with Palio say, right. Right on. Hey, is that the real Corbin's? I don't know. Somebody messaged him in guard chat to see if he's here. If not, we need to. By the way, if we have like fake people here, like fake accounts, don't just hide them from the channel. Feel free to do that afterwards, but please report them. That way their account actually gets, you know, looked at by YouTube. Go up that hill. Bounce up that hill. Bounce up that hill.
I got this.
I was gonna say, you're the worst. You're the worst. I'm trying to backboard for you, and you're like, I'm standing in front of it. Front board.
No. Front board.
Fun fact, he isn't my cousin.
Yes, he is.
No, he's my friend.
He's me.
What is life?
Hey.
If we can't trust the fake juju, who can we trust?
You can trust the fake juju.
He's a juju's voice. He's just running back and forth.
Right. Juju's actually like a ventriloquist. He's great.
Going the wrong direction, but it's going somewhere.
Okay, up and over this time. I'm ready. Hey, wait, let me make sure I got room. I ain't smack anything. That's a wall. Wait. Okay. Bounce. No. Wait, it's going down. Wait. Aww.
Okay, so we have a problem.
Yeah, we went over. Let's go. Coco, I still got my church clothes, man. That's where I was at. Made it over. Yeah. Oh, nice. Yo, we did it. Yes. Under par. Let's go.
I got another hazard.
Do you ever try to bounce on anything in VR? What was it? Do you have somebody there too? Everybody's got friends over today. Joy, appreciate it. You good? You trying to fight?
Oh no! Oh no!
Hang on, wait. Adamantite. Hang on. I need to take this picture to commemorate the moment of defeat. There we go. Is this what you want? Adamantite, you want this right here?
Yes!
Are you sure you want this? You don't want this disc. No, you don't want it. It's fine. I'll keep it over here with me. It's
no,
fine.
I want my disc.
It's fine. I got it. Fine.
Yes! No. Yes, I got it. Be good?
Cheeto dust.
What? Okay, I got this. Okay.
I'm sorry, what? Oh wait, you teleported. Dude,
okay,
what's happening with you?
I don't know. Cheeto dust.
Cheeto dust.
Okay.
We got you. Oh, I nearly rolled in.
That's so close.
It was.
Where are those?
Man said it. It's a dude, it's happened to all of us at some point in time. That was just great to witness.
It was all good until we got to it. It was all good till we got to
it. I loved it. That was great. I'm crying. That was so fun.
Yes. I finally got it.
It's
12. I got 12. Isn't it highest score? It's highest score.
Oh, that was great.
Disc golf's highest score.
Disc golf knows that.
Oh, man alive. That was great.
I think I won.
You won. You did win. You got 12. Ready
to start. All right. Yeah. It's highest points.
Here, I'll take y'all with me to laser tag. Let's go celebrate. Jeez.
Yeah. That was probably the best shot in my life.
That was probably the greatest one I've ever seen.
Oh, that was the person. Best shuffle.
Oh, best man. Ever. Best shot ever.
I should go to Disc Golf League.
You should, without a doubt. Yeah. Oh, they broke my game. Hang on. I gotta go somewhere else. Private. Yep. Yep. There we go. Jeez, man, that was funny. It catapulted so perfectly over it. Oh, wait. Snitch. Hang on. Wait. I got you. Man. Hey, Juju, if you will report the fake hairy man legs there and then block him. Zen, I'll be right back. I forgot I gotta join Snitch. We'll like hang out here for just a minute. I'll be right back.
Yeah.
Mind if I invite my brother as well?
Yeah, go ahead. Just pass me an invite back and I'll be here in a second.
Alright.
Oh, man. Yo.
I think I'm the best disc golf player.
You might be. Oh, man. Hey, Snitch, if you're still alive, pass me an invite, buddy. I'm on page 20. How did that happen? Ready to start.
I sent you some. That's the best thing you'll ever see.
I'll check it out after the stream. Snitch, I don't know if you're still here, man. He might not be here.
I'm in the spawn league.
Okay, I'm coming. I just walked off the edge.
Yeah, I think Snitch is gone. Okay, we'll have to get him later. So we're gonna get Juju in here, and then Christian, if you will give me your name one more time, we'll get you in here.
I'm gonna sign up to Disc Golf League, because that last shot was...
It was beautiful.
No, you're not doing that.
That'd be too much of a hassle.
Hey, what's up, Pep? Ready to start. Good to see you, man.
It says you. Yeah, I know it is.
We're looking for Christian. You were here a minute ago. Where you at, man? And then Isaac, I'll get you back in here.
Top teams. Okay.
Wait, boys, yeah, we're out. Chill.
That ain't fair. Hey.
What, mate? Alright, well, that's...
I clicked the wrong button.
Free country, man. Teal
team. Is it Spazzy Vomit? With two elms or one elm?
That wasn't my fault.
You clicked the button, yes it was.
I didn't do anything, I accidentally clicked the button.
How could this happen? Oh yeah, I clicked the button.
I may punch you.
Hey, whoa, wait, chill. This is how we decide who gets the kill here, okay? Alright, chill, back up. Juju,
whoa.
Gun down. Move it over here. Over there. Ready? This is how we decide. Right here. This is who wins the game, all right? Best 2 out of 3.
Best of 3 or what?
Yeah.
Best 2 out of 3. All right.
So on go. Ready? All right. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Ooh, okay. Oh. All right, hang on, wait. Whoa, whoo, whoo. All right, we good. All right, we go. All right, ready? All right. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Ooh, okay. All right. All right, ready? Rock, paper, scissors, Someone shoot. Money at you. Oh, that's one. That's one. Chill. That's one. That's one. It's okay. We got one more. Best of two. Best two out of three. You ready?
So, chat? I started blasting.
Okay. Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1. Rock. Paper. Scissors. Shoot. Ooh, okay. Hey, y'all. Hey, go handle the bots. Go. Take care of them real quick. Alright, Juju. Get over here. Juju, over here. Come here. Quick. Alright, ready? Power weapon online. Rock. Paper. Scissors. Shoot. Oh, that's it. That's two. Get him out of here. Team. He's running. Get him.
I'm gonna get him.
Oh, he cheating.
That boy cheating
for days.
He's in our spawning.
I killed myself.
Zen, you're supposed to take out Juju.
I took out the one person. You kind of look like me.
I'm blind.
I looked in the mirror. Scared me. Took him out.
He's right there.
He's in the alleyway to better.
Oh wait, that's somebody else. Who's that? Who'd that be? Oh, that's Spazzy.
There's many.
Okay, let's get more people in here.
I got this random guy. I don't know who he is, but I killed him.
Jeez.
Oh my goodness.
Alright, invite Grandma. Grandma's coming in, Juju. She said she's tired of your cheating. She said she's tired of it, Juju.
Nope.
I called your grandma.
I've done it, man.
That weapon's dead. Don't use that.
Joe's
yeah,
on some technical
difficulties.
Heads
up,
someone
threw
money at me.
No! Juju!
We can't get Joe in at a moment, so next round.
You're contacting Joe?
No, Joe can't be here in a moment.
Ow. Ah. I'm just gonna say, I'm terrible at this game.
This is awkward.
Just don't be terrible.
Spazzy went down. Chase him.
Thank you. What inspirational.
No!
What are you doing?
Well, I forgot.
I can't even hop.
I'm out of money. I have no money.
I'm here, I'm buddy. Sometimes. Snitch, I'll join you after the smash, buddy. I tried joining you, and I couldn't find your invite.
Juju, how did I hit you?
I don't want to hear it.
Oh, I'm like dead. Did it
not
go? No. Yes, no. I grabbed it.
How do I die?
Centro, it's open.
Oh wow, we're alive. Oh, I'm dead. Oh,
this is what we recall revenge of the vomit.
Did the lights go out?
Whoa. Stop talking to him, help me!
You what lights? Or did
revive!
Oh.
Which light?
No.
He just left him.
Let's go!
Left for dead.
Yo, they're winning! Excuse me! Yo, I'm gonna die, man.
Oh. You ain't got no HP. It's so close.
So close.
Oh, my goodness.
Hey, guys.
MV, what's up, man? How you doing? Stole your toast, what's up? Bob, how you doing?
I see you.
Stole your toast? Hold on. Was that name right?
Stole your toast, yeah.
Stole your toast. Don't leave me alone.
It's a legendary name right there. I like it. Stole your toast.
I killed a man.
Oh. I killed a man.
Let me stand up.
Mama. Ooh. Oh. Recently
going to
sit down
on live stream. Me?
Oh, yo, Alpha Dragon, good to see you, buddy. It's been so long.
Behind you.
It's been so long.
Little children. Don't say that.
Also,
I think they're older than you. No, I'm talking about the
box. You little
spawn.
You little.
You're very wrong.
I need this grenade to make a big ol' play. Da da ba 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 da ba ba ba.
No, I have a gun.
Got him.
Oh jeez.
I will kill my.
No! Come here.
Fancy meeting you here.
what a surprise! What a coincidence seeing you here.
No!
No, Mamu.
Go, Mama. Have you guys heard
of
your
mama?
Your mama. I've come to buy
your mama.
Take it, I got the weapon.
Let's go.
Coming.
come here. I can't hold on to this. I'm
gonna die. Hey, slow.
Yo.
Hit that.
Bob Blaster 3000, thank you.
Bob Blaster. Yes! Get me! Got you. Oh! Central, get
in! There's one down low. Hold on, who are you shooting at? Excuse you.
I killed someone.
Some crap.
It's the second time, Zentro. It's Max.
Just don't die.
Ah, Juju, why?
Hello there, my friend.
How about you revive me?
Give me a run.
No. I've only got bombs.
Oh, no. Sorry about that.
No, Zentro, why?
Because he's a good teammate, that's why.
Yes. And Doughboys for life.
Doughboys for life.
Oh, I nearly got you. Just killed Nair's King, I'm feeling good.
Come on, man. That's going to be the tattoo I get across my chest. Doughboys for life.
Guys, how are you doing this?
Doughboys. I can't focus.
We're not getting
right. Get on, let's go, Gumball.
Okay.
Oh my god!
I've got to get DB on my forehead.
I'm being shot, but I don't know where I'm at.
DB4L, dude.
Oh my god.
Oh man.
Get him, no!
Conga mobile. Yes. Conga.
GG.
Conga.
Oh man.
Conga.
Zim, I'm telling you, dude, it's always you that I just lose it with. Something to happen.
Rest of the day.
No, Zim, you gotta see something for the build battle whenever I get the music up. I gotta send you like an early preview of it. You need to see this one part.
Fuck.
That's so good.
Is there any fakers?
You need a lot of
fakers are coming back, man.
How old are you again?
73 and a half.
73 and a half. Okay, cool.
He's
well, I'm 15.
Wait, what?
Oh man, Spazzy, I'm joining you, man. Oh man, that was great.
Ready to start.
All right, let's see. Where's he at?
Do you have a free peptide?
Okay. I do not. Sorry, dude.
What's up, man?
Oh man,
your
boy.
Mama. I have come to buy.
Your mama.
Hey, snitch, if you can, pass me another invite. Whenever I clicked on it, it disappeared, buddy.
He's lying.
Gotta hate you.
It just
I feel bad for this man, because he's getting bombarded with invites.
Yes. Fox.
Ruth, I know, it's awesome. I'm happy. Yeah, what's up? All right, snitch. There it is. Okay, let's see if I can accept it this time. There we go. See you guys. All right. So, Fox, Fur, what's up? Claps, what's up? See you as well.
Okay.
Let's try that again,
so,
right?
Here's how we have to do this. You have to take your picture, but you have to stay here, otherwise it's going to disappear again.
Got it. There you go, my happiest face.
Yeah. And then, come on, get up here.
Okay, now save the room.
Yep, 1 second.
And hop into the vents. There you go.
Thank you. And real quick before you leave, can you say hi to my nieces, Ellie and Corey?
Ellie, Corey, hello. How y'all doing?
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, jeez. Right, oh,
thank you.
Yeah, I was attacking me. You see that? Came out of, I gotta go. I was attacked.
All right, see you later. Thank you.
Guy came out of nowhere. Hey, man. It's Rager Ben. I have some of your merch. I'm wearing it right now. Right on, dude.
Who's pressing so many buttons?
The people up there.
Ah, what the fuck?
What have y'all gotten up to? What's the number?
Hey, I would put.
Alright, let's go back to let's go back to laser tag.
Hey, hold my dog called me.
I thought you were Harry Manlex for a second. Yeah.
He had it right. I am Harry Manlex. Man, Why does Recroom like Bucket so much? I think it's a huge joke. I think that's like the running joke at their office, it's just buckets. Alright, let's try this again. You know what? This time we're gonna do something a little bit different. Alright, a little bit different. We're going to do a meetup code. So peeps, if you want to use a meetup code, click on play, go over here to this chain, click on that, and then you're gonna click on use a code, and you're gonna put in this code that's about to appear right there. QWCZ7OLS. QWCZ7OLS. Get in here. I've been playing Recroom for 4 years and I quit taking a break. Gonna miss a lot. I got you, man. Sometimes a break is good, though. Sometimes a break can be exactly what you need. Subscribe to Soul for free cookies. I don't know if I have free cookies, man. Dude, if y'all do sub, though, I will go full on. A cup, at least a cup, full of free air. Okay? It's on the list. List of things to give new subscribers. Do you have the bucket at? I do.
Ready to start.
Yes! I'm at SoulFox! Yes! I was finally able to get it!
Yo,
yes!
Yo, he's ready to fight! Yo,
SoulFox! It's me, Farmit! SoulFox!
Hey, man!
SoulFox, it's me, Farmit!
I see
it's me, Farmit! Remember me?
I do.
It's me, Farmit!
I do, it's all good.
I'm watching the stream,
hold on. It's all good.
I don't know if you know me.
It's me, Farmit!
I see you, buddy, what's up?
I have been wanting to meet you for so long, I swear to God.
It's nice to meet you, buddy. Hey, guys. What's up, guys?
Oh, my God, I finally...
Let's get it going. How would they know? They'll never know. They'll never know. You know what? We're gonna have some fun with this one. So instead of rocking the pistol like I normally do, we're going to try and be a little snip snapper.
Bro, he's targeting you.
It's all good. It's all good. You walked into the wrong place!
I'm dead!
I walked into the whole team was there. Fox, what about me? Oh, I'm sorry, Christian. I'll get you the next match, buddy. Christian, if you will, find your at. That way I can actually find you, buddy. Because there's going to be a whole lot of Christians.
Blue team leads.
Let's go, blue team.
Don't throw them.
Oh, that was nice. You actually got the headshot. Nice, dude.
No, don't throw them.
I'm gonna do it. Watch me.
Come here.
Flock, this is for you, buddy.
Come here.
No, don't walk away.
Come here.
Yeet, they'll never know. Dude, I know Rec Rail is not on the list of things we need to play today, but it's on the list of things I want to play today.
That's me.
What do you think you're doing after laser tag?
We're gonna be doing one of the quests. I'm not sure which yet.
Wait,
why are you not dying?
Wait, someone's taking damage.
I'm invulnerable.
It's Ice Blink.
No. Wait, what happened?
I got him.
Someone's AFK, so they're glitching up the entire game.
What does that even mean? What? Where are they at?
I found them.
You found them? Where's he at? Hang on, Tom. Where's this guy? Oh, jeez.
Our health's back.
Evan.
Testing.
Bro, I'm running. I gotta go.
Run. I got you, fam. I got you.
Kaboom.
Controller player.
Wait, that should have taken all three of them. They must have had a vulnerability.
What?
Dude, res and vulnerability.
Up for people. Prison.
I shot up.
Oh, Rick Blitz.
Holy.
Okay.
Who is throwing those? Oh my god, SoulFox is shooting me. Oh my god, I am so bad.
There we go, team. Tear him up. Oh, I hit myself. Whoops. My bad. Do you like the bucket hat? I think it's pretty nice. All right, let's try to get an across map nade here. They're on that side. I don't think I can get that. Wait, wait. That might be it. That's it. Yes. Whoa, 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 whoa. Easy, easy, easy. Take that. Thank you. Appreciate that. Freeze! Good game, bud.
That was not fair.
Hey, SoulFox!
Oh my god.
SoulFox? No! SoulFox.
Yeah.
Yo, I'm actually...
Oh, wait.
Did you ever get my gift? Did you ever get my gift?
I'm not
I
sure,
man. I sent you one, but, because, yeah, I sent you a gift, like, on your
last stream,
on your Saturday stream. I sent you a gift when your last stream ended.
I'm not sure, buddy.
I had such a small amount of tokens that I gifted you something that I was able to actually get.
I appreciate it, man. Any gift is very nice of you. Thank you, man. All right, let's see. Soul, do you like the bucket hat? I do. Mr. Josh, thank you.
Thank
appreciate
you so
that.
Much, SoulFox. Thank you so much for complimenting my gift.
Oh yeah,
my
God. Yeah, I appreciate y'all.
Because I had like a very small amount of tokens.
Thank you, man.
That was the most that I could do.
Yeah, gotcha.
Before you go.
Yeah.
Before you go, there's a bucket skin in here.
Yeah, no, I know. 100,000 tickets. Wild.
Hey.
It is insane.
It is.
SoulFox, can you add me? Can you add me?
Yeah, man, I got you. There you go, buddy.
Add me?
Yeah, I just did. All right, guys. Y'all take care.
Oh my God. Bye, SoulFox.
See you guys. He was very excited. How do I use a code also? Okay, so codes used by open up your watch. Go to play. So they moved it around. You go to play, and then you go over to this little link right here. And then you click on use a code. So that's how you do it. All right, Christian, if you're still here, man, what is your name on here? Because we got 13 pages worth of Christian. Smell, there you go. That's you. Smell my fingers, if I remember correctly, is your name. Love you, Soul. Thank you, Daz. Appreciate that. All right, so we're going to do this one more time. We're going to do a friend code, not friend code, a meetup code. My friend code is just SoulFox. But the meetup code is going to be right over here. So I'm clicking on link. I'm going to get the code. Should be good. What's up, man? How you doing?
Hey, can I tell you something? SoulFox, my friends make fun of my shoes. And they don't like my ideas, and I just feel that messed
up. Dude, don't worry about it. Not everybody's going to like the things you make in this world. But do you like them? What do you think of them?
Because I have a lot going on.
Sorry, man. Hey, it's all good. It's all good. If you like them, that's what matters. Not everybody's going to approve of what you do. They're not always going to like what you do. That's all right.
Like, what's putting Skechers? My
dad is... Dude, Skechers are awesome. I literally wear Skechers. They're dope. All right, peeps. The code is QWDC9C5M. QWDC9C5M. I like it. I like it. Hey, Young, what's up, buddy? See.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Good to see you, sir. What's up? What's up?
Can you add me, SoulFox? Can you add me?
Yeah. Got you, Fox.
Wait, SoulFox, can you
I am totally.
Unless you want to switch, we'll be against each other.
Oh.
Or SoulFox will switch.
They'll never know. They'll never know.
Here, all people tie up.
Wait, Bo? Emily?
This is a dream come true. Are you?
Alright, we're going. Soul and Bo, we got the aimbot. Right here, Fox. There we go, there we go. Right here. Christian. Appreciate it. Sorry, dude. I would have another way.
I don't like them.
Good at it for some reason.
I filled up fast. It did indeed. They were ready. What is the longest single game story line you played? Oh, hi. Could you not throw that? I'm very scared. No. The longest story game I've played. I don't know. Halo 3 was pretty long. Halo 3 Legendary was great. I don't really know that. I'm like trying to think of the longest one I've played. Oh, GTA. GTA 5 was pretty long as well. Fox, you're right. Watch out, little boombots.
I'm sorry.
Hey, so are you recording Monday? Monday. What am I doing Monday? Monday, I am streaming. I'll probably be recording some games, but I'll be streaming Monday.
I need help. Wawa chicken boy. Wawa, I'm gonna say it twice. Yo, we got that Wawa.
I'm like a stupid item.
That be car in the house. That baby. That baby house. That baby car.
Whoa.
That baby car.
Alright, there we go.
That baby car. That baby. That baby. That baby. That baby.
Grenade. I am dead.
GG SoulFox.
It was like 10 to 15 hours. I really can't remember, but it definitely did take a long time to finish out GTA. Get him, get him, get him.
You died to be me.
Please, move away from that. Nice. Good deal, good deal. We got one, we good. We're still moving. Whoo! Who's throwing nades at me?
Let's go.
Oh, the bots, why you gotta block it? Oh, man. There we go. Oh, crud. I should have jumped on that. My bad. Elliot, how you doing? What level are you in rec? I think I'm still 40. I haven't leveled in a while.
What gives you the kicker vibes, SoulFox?
Hup, 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 hup.
What gives you the Karen vibes?
What's that, buddy?
The
caring vibes?
Yeah, the caring vibes. You know, like caring?
Caring. Just caring for people, man. You gotta treat people kindly.
Speed's real.
Oh, hang on. Emily, come here. Emily's got a power weapon. Get her.
Good. I'm unstoppable. Except the shadow.
No, I got you. You're unstoppable. Come here. There are two both aisles. Terrifying.
Can I join when you do the quest?
I'm gonna hold tight for now and not add anybody. That way I can focus on what we're doing here. Alright, peeps. GG all around. Give me some high fives. I'll move on to the next match. GG. Are you good? I'm going to group up some more people, buddy.
I'm never gonna watch this.
One thing Recroom needs to check who they make as mod. I just got kicked from laser tag because I used a shotgun. The guy got upset and kicked me for toxic behavior. Really? What? That's absurd. Alright. You know what? Let's see something real quick. How many more games do I need? We need a lot of laser tag. Okay, you know what? To knock out laser tag really quick, I'm just gonna join random lobbies. And hopefully they'll be in progress. That way we can actually knock them out. So let's go. Let's just join one. Join room. After this, we'll do a quest. And then depending on how many likes we have, we'll do some custom games. I don't know what we're at. If y'all can check for me, I would greatly appreciate that. If y'all can tell me how many likes we're at.
Ready to start.
This one's not in progress. We'll keep going. What's up, man?
Oh, hello.
We met a while ago. You good just joined the game, and I freaked the hell out.
Hello.
I can
what's up, Shadow?
Right.
As soon as I saw him, I was like, what the hell?
Blue, what's good? What's good? Let's get going. Hey, Princess, good to see you. Wait, wrong way.
I can't handle
this. I'm gonna have to...
Soul, what's up? How you doing? Yo. Oh, they're all there? Wait a second, wait a second. Oh, wait, you took it. Watch out. Oh, gosh. Oh, I blew myself up. You grabbed it. I got trolled.
Soothing.
You got a Karen coin. No, it's a Dogecoin. No, Karen coin. Dogecoin. It's raining Karen coins in the sky. So far.
Yep. Come, buddy. Oh, never mind. No, I'm not. Ice. One more smack.
Just come after you. No matter
yeet,
what.
Soul Fox, I'm gonna take you down.
Yes. Oh no, you won't! I'm out.
Keep going. Find a gun, keep going. I took the gun back.
Oh, I got you. Yes.
This is what I'm talking about with laser tag. It's absurd and I love it. Keep going. Blue ice, res.
Yes!
We want it blue. Oh, you came in at the wrong time.
So, Soul, how's your day going?
Look, we're gonna trade. Hold that for me, and I'll hold that one.
Ow!
In here. Take him down.
Sorry.
It's all good.
Oh my gosh, they're all on the left. You have gotten my paper!
Ah, it's not there. I'm speeding through. I'm running.
Hope
you too, buddy.
Woo! Great meeting you.
Nice meeting you, bud. Take him down. That ain't the real bow.
There's the man.
Ah. 153, thank you. Got you. Smack. Here we go. Oh, I should have fired. I don't want to blow myself up. Double smack. Here we go. We're back at it again. Boom, baby. Boom.
Close.
Smack. There we go. I'm back. Let's go.
So far, I need a party.
Christian, keep going, buddy. I'm not partying up right now. Behind us.
Oh, no.
What is that?
Bad Soul Fox. You can't.
Smack.
Res.
Ice. Right here. Thank you, guys. Heads up. Right here. There we go. Ah.
Get him.
I'm down. Thank you. Ah. How you doing? I'm doing well, man. Thank you for asking.
Wiping up the team.
We got back here. Oh my goodness, all the bots are against one bot back here. That was great.
Got again.
I think they have a bot on the map. They're all kind of focused there. Power weapon, guys. Power weapon. Fight around it.
Coming.
Oh, no. Nice. Hey, back. Welcome back, Furious. Get those bots, quick!
Oh,
I couldn't reload!
Sorry,
Guys, go. We're close. Yeah? Oh, they're closer.
Hi, Uncle Vinny. No. Why?
Oh, jeez. I can't reload. What's going on?
Good game.
GG, guys.
The holy hand grenade of Antioch caused the win.
Good game.
So Fox.
Yeah. Oh, you're good, guys. You're good. I'm going to keep going into random games that way I can finish off laser tag and go up to the quest. So, I'll see you in a little bit.
Oh, okay. Bye-bye.
Goodbye, Soul.
Good game, guys.
Yeah.
Hello, Soul. For a creator-made game, want to play Legend of Wendigo? I've played it, man. I have played it. It's pretty good. Right now, I'm just trying to finish up laser tag. Oh wait, I'm on orange. What am I doing?
Orange team leads.
There we go. There we go. To see another nade. There we go.
Heads up. Someone threw money at you.
Oh, clown. We're good. Oh, please. Please, bot. Jeez, Louise. Big blue bots terrify me, man. Thank you. There we go. What was that last one? Veggie. Potato Cloud. Gotcha, man. What's your GPU? RTX 2070. That did not work. Alright, for the time being, I'm not going to like save any spots for the quest. I'm going to wait till we actually get there. But if you want to join in for a game of laser tag, Potato Cloud, I got you. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, he's so low. Can I play next? Anthony, I'll try to get into a match of laser tag as well, man. Hopefully into the last match. I'm gonna try to knock out these final few matches and then we'll go to the last match and I'll get some people in there. We'll host a private one. Ah, that was good. That was good. Who was that? Nice.
You win. Right.
A few more matches. We gotta knock him out. Juan, how you doing, man? Thought you had a 2080? No, I got a 2070. Alright, how many more do I need? Three more. So we're gonna do two public ones, and then we'll do one final one in a private match. The good thing, like I said, about these public ones is that they are sometimes in session already, so like whenever you join in, you can speed up the process and knock them out. Like this one is not. So we're going to keep on going. Hector, how you doing? All right, let's see if this one is. It is not. I am frozen. Okay. Odd situation. I can't move. I'm gonna keep on going. I think this one was loading out and then it just... Yeah. Oh, that, yep. The game didn't like that. Not at all.
Hey, welcome to the...
Let's knock this out. Bucket or cone? I think somebody asked us the other day. I like cone. Kumpel, good to see you. Welcome from the U.S. to Germany, man. Laser tag. Glad to have you here. Alright, let's go up top. Let's get some nades. Knock these guys out. I'm gonna rock a shotgun this time. I'm feeling it. Rip, yeah. It's all good though, we're good. We're in the next match. I know I'm about to get shot in the back, but I need to take gun spot. There we go. Ah, good try. All right, let's keep it going. Oh, we went up that way? Hang on. Crud. There we go. I got the headshot, but I could not hit that nade. Got a bot fight going on up here. Still got the bots. Got another bot. There's a person. Don't worry about the person yet. We're going to run. Bots will handle him. There we go. It's me. There can only be one. There we go. And then... send that over there. I think they spawn down low. I don't know where that... Oh, there we go. There we go. Double. Keep going. Ho! Yeah, let's give it. Went across the way.
Oh. Hello.
Where'd my pistol go? I smacked it. There it is. There we go. Tearing him up, dude. I'm trying so hard to hit that nade over there and it's just not happening. Ah! Woo! There we go. Let's keep going, keep going. Blue VR, what's up? Welcome to stream.
How could this happen to me?
Jeez.
The same I was. You got nowhere to run.
I love how they're like going for it and then just giving up.
Apparently there's a new sci-fi bucket in this one, so that's pretty.
Ah.
I got him.
Nice.
Yes.
Christian, I'm gonna wait and grab some more people for the quest, buddy.
Oh, no.
Ah.
Good try.
Juan and Mr. Oil, welcome to Soul Guard. Glad I have you over here. Whew. Starbucks.
I'll take the trucker jacket because I don't really want earrings. No thanks, man. Appreciate the offer, but who's the real one? He's the real one. This is giving me some serious vibes from the Spider-Man thing. I'm very confused.
He has no idea. We're good. We got it. Hmm. Nice. We got him.
Ready to move the sets.
All right. We're gonna get this picture with this guy real quick, then we're gonna go on to our next match.
These are PM T-shirts now. Yeah, that makes perfect sense, game. Apparently, film is a PT.
There we go.
Go ahead,
man.
I'm going to post this on eBay. Caught in 4K.
Go, quick. We got 10 seconds, man. Go.
Wait, let me take one. We do.
There's no time.
No.
Rip. All right. We're going to knock out this game, then we're going to do a private match, and then we'll go to the quest. Rip, my guy. We'll get there. Starbucks, more like Soulbox. There you go. Oh, I hit that again. There we go. Got him. We got a teleporter. Watch out. He got the moves. Ah, nice. Oh wait, do I have Funny? Funny, are you and me? Yes, awesome.
Never kill them.
My friend says
never.
Hi, friend.
Blue team leads.
Never. Can't kill
Oh, they revived? Hold up. Oh, they're down, okay. We're good, they're down. Oh, wait. Hold that, please. Well, I'm low, I gotta go. Oh, the nade got me. I almost had him.
I will eat all the cheese in your pocket.
Nice, guys, nice. Get that power weapon.
Well, he ran.
What's up, man?
Soulfox, my friend says hi. My friend BC Blue, he says hi.
Hello. Nade, come on. There it is. I don't think that's the real Oreo. If it was, I don't think he'd be putting me against Harry. I don't think he would. Ain't no need for competition. Ain't no need. We're all growing together here. Yo, yo, what's up? Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. There we go. Bucket. Do you see the bucket skin?
You win.
Going in, game over.
What's up?
Yeah, man.
Wait,
we're gonna do
Jumbotron.
There we go, man.
When are we gonna do Jumbotron?
I don't know what we're doing next. I gotta figure out which quest, but I got one more game. Go ahead, Cold. Good game, buddy. Got some good fights.
Can I fist bump? GG Soul.
I'm gonna head to another one, guys. There we go.
There. I'm
gonna
be there. I'm
gonna
be there.
Bye. No, wait. Did it happen or did it not happen? I don't know if it took me there. We'll have to see. Okay, it worked. Sweet. Potato Cloud, if you want to get in here, I can get you in here, man. The quest, I'm going to hold off to invite people on. But you're more than welcome to join in on this one.
Mm-hmm. Ready to start.
Wait, is that not it? Potato Clown?
Hello, Soul.
Hey, man. Oh, it's underscores, not minuses.
Hey,
hey, buddy. What's going on?
SoulFox.
Hey guys.
What's up?
What's up? What's up?
I'm gonna stole all this. Point in the mud.
Pretty well, man.
I'm scared that we're playing against SoulFox now.
Tacky, I got you. Let's see. There you go.
Are you streaming?
I am streaming. GG Soul, good game, Cold. When he got a read for that report that's doing 5 minutes. Just got it. Understood.
Wait, quick question. So far, Jumbotron or whoever that game, the quest game is for, right? Or just you're going to go in public?
I'm gonna wait to pick until I actually get there. I've still gotta finish this game. After this, I'll be picking people.
Okay, expect a donation from me. Expect a donation from me.
I appreciate it, man. Wait, what? Cyborg. Okay, I got what you're saying. Yeah, you can join.
Yo, hey, are you watching the Mayweather fight tonight?
Is that tonight? Logan and May?
Okay, and now I'm better.
I'm not, but I'm looking forward to the outcome.
I think we know what the outcome's gonna be.
Probably.
Yeah.
What's up, man? Hey, peeps. Let's do it.
Let's go. Here we go.
Calling you monkey. Thank you. Appreciate that. They're calling me monkey instead of Matisse. What is this?
You're not monkey. Well,
I'm not monkey. Yeah. Logan or Floyd? I'm not really picking a side. I'm just. The outcome is the outcome, as I'll see it.
Crap.
Wait, did y'all get him up here? Oh, no, there he is. Oh, wait. Tacky, you good? You good, buddy? Okay.
Come on, Sancho! Come on!
There you go.
It was Slinger. Yes, Granny. Be careful.
The fact that he didn't die, the audacity of this man, and he lived and dodged all my shots. Jeez.
Orange team's everywhere.
literally everywhere. Like, gotta
oh, I missed it. I tried bouncing it.
I'm coming in for a support.
The one screaming down the mic and I'm scared.
Yeah.
There
you go. Stacky. Keep playing, buddy. It's dangerous out here. Sit still. Oh, chase him. Oh, he done. Oh, the nades intro. Double smack. Keep going. What is happening? Everybody's freaking out and I love it. No, you should not be spawning here, I'm just saying. You should be spawning here, all I'm saying. Pretty much. I missed that? I thought I got him. That bot's good, dude. Thank you. Get the bot.
Yeah, I got you.
Get the bots. Anthony, you're blending in there for a second. That was good.
All I hear is rage. You need more? Man, you're not giving me a hug yet. Hey, buddy.
Go, bots. Go. Go down. Go down. Get out my face. Go down. Tacky, that was awesome. High five, dude. That was fantastic.
I'm coming.
Christian, I'm probably going to switch out people for the quest, buddy.
SoulFox, what device are you playing on?
Index.
Valve Index. Good job.
Thank you, buddy. Hit the bot.
Zen.
At the moment, yes. I think it's about to be the second most expensive. The Vive Pro 2 is coming out. Not the Vive Pro 2. What is it? Is it the Focus 3? One of them that's coming out from HTC is going to be more expensive. GG, bud. I do. Liberty. Why did this become like the huge insurance sell-off? Thank you, guys. I do know. There's a gecko that lives outside of my house that tells me every morning. He does his little push-ups and workout and tries to sell me car insurance.
Oh no, he died.
Nope, get out of here. Oh, it's back. You thought it was gone. Jeez.
That was chaos.
Big boom.
That was chaos, guys. Uno.
That went well. That went perfect.
Hey, GG's all around, guys. That was a lot.
SoulFox.
Tacky.
That one good. That one
Hang on.
Good.
I gotta.
That one
I gotta.
Good. That one good.
Good sport, dude. You had some crazy plays.
I haven't been getting anything lately.
I'm invite
so,
you
that
in a
second. That went good.
That was good. That was well.
That was good. Yeah, that was definitely good. Yep.
All right, guys. Y'all take care. And hopefully I will see y'all later on in the stream. That's laser tag. I don't want to go there.
Wait, can I join you in the quest?
Did it happen? Did we go? I don't know. It froze up a little bit. Maybe we did, maybe we didn't. Let's see if we get in. Oh, we did. It worked. Sweet. Awesome. Okay. Let's get Zen in here. We need somebody to help us run through this. Let's do Zen. I can't find my Zen. There he is. And then while we're waiting on him, I'm going to go ahead and get on a good outfit. Let's see. There we go. The Mandalorian. We looking good. We're feeling good. Feeling confident. And we're going to get going. Let's see. Let's do reasons. Actually, no, I should be able to see you here. Potato cloud. Potato.
There we go.
Cloud. And then Juju. You want to knock this out with us?
Money at you.
We're looking good. We're feeling good. We're feeling strong.
Feeling I don't mind, but I forgot it. I'll go say something. Give me a minute. I'll
think about it.
Yeah, I'm gonna think about it.
Like the video, yeah, man. Yo, how many? What are we at in likes right now? We're getting close to two custom games. 160, dude. Get it to 200. We'll do two custom games after this. Oh, we got a scream mode juju.
Game.
All right. Game. Ready, guys? Game. We're gonna speed run this. All right. Hang on, wait. Before we go, we're gonna load in. I'm gonna grab some water, and then we're going as fast as we can, as carefully as we can. All right.
Wait.
This is only gonna end badly. Where's my water at? My water's in the other room. Hang on. I'll be right back. Hey, welcome to Solgar.
Alright, what's
did you just say that?
Can you add and play as Flame Boy? I can add you and get you into the custom match after this. Just try to remind me at the end of this because I will probably forget by the end. Alright. Let's get it. Let's go.
What's going on?
You busting? What's happening? It's that mirror, man.
I don't know.
It's that mirror. Juju, we gotta go. Speedrun, man. We gotta go. Come on. No, come on. Dap it up later. We gotta go. Speedrun. Believe it or not, that's not how you speed run. Hold up, what are y'all doing?
Keep that mouth shut, SoulFox. Keep it.
Damn me up. Damn me up.
Let's go.
Oh, he's not doing me any favors.
Uh-oh. Welcome to the SoulGuard. See. Sister Rivals, welcome SoulGuard. VR Lamp, welcome Goose Juice, Fox VR. Eddie, welcome SoulGuard. Also, my Fish, my welcome. Eddie, give me a shotgun.
Ouch.
Woo!
Why are you sorry?
I handled most of those.
By
letting him blow up on me. There it is.
I'm so sorry.
It happens, it's good, it's fine. Keep her going. Y'all take care of that. I'm gonna keep it going in here.
I need that shotgun. This pistol sucks on screen.
You want my shotgun?
Whoa!
Ow.
Jeez.
Yo, chill.
I got him. There you go. Run it. Let's go. Speed. We are speed.
Hey, welcome to the Soul.
Can I say that?
I need a shotgun.
Some spawn behind us, right? Yeah. More? There they are. Yeesh, watch it. Woo! I went right into it. I ducked to the left and then came back right. Right into it, dude. Is new merch coming? Yes. New merch is coming, I believe next week if I can get the video filmed.
What's up? The shotgun's broke. Shotgun's busted.
You're having a rough time, Zim. What's going on?
The shotgun's not reloading.
It's not, here, switch for me. Switch. Switch.
There we go.
I got you.
You're right. You're right. This is actually busted.
Yeah. Oh. There you go.
Amen.
Hey, try putting it on your back. Zen, put it on your back and then bring it back out.
Yeah, where is it?
I have no idea. What do you say, Juju?
You should release the funny giant man tomorrow.
No, that's not coming out tomorrow. Tomorrow's gonna be the Rec Room's top photographer. Or no, Rec Room's top photographer is Tuesday. Probably Thursday or Friday. No, Friday. Friday. What about movie night? Movie night has not been scheduled yet. We're waiting on two more members. We're at 38 members. Once we hit 40, we'll be doing movie night. Do we have another shotty? We do have another shotty. We do not have another shotty.
You blocked it. You blocked your nade with your back.
What do you say, Juju?
Is my mic too loud?
No, you're good. Oh, bad place to be in.
Down a little bit?
Nope, that's good. Yep, that's way too much. Where did that? Wait, is he over there? They're over there. Okay, we're good. Woo! Can I add you? Absolutely, man. Just use my friend code, which is SoulFox. No space. Ow. Ah, why? I keep ducking into it. What is that?
What is happening? What was that?
That dude just acquired so many targets. Sheesh. That was absurd.
Super Saiyan.
Well, first, a quick question.
Super Saiyan, not gonna lie.
We're from our monster. Die water.
Keep it going. What is a sheesh reveal? It's just saying sheesh, right? We have said sheesh. It's been revealed, man. What you mean?
It's done it again.
Zen, what are you? How do you keep breaking these things?
Prepare for takeoff.
Shoot.
Missed.
Wait, try shooting. Did you shoot? Try shooting. Try shooting.
One. There we go. Thank you.
Wait, that's what
happened. Wake up.
How much money for the membership? The membership is $5 a month through YouTube. You gotta click the join button down there beside subscribe. You get a few different perks along with it. Once you actually click it, it will tell you what the perks are. Just join Banana, Drain, the Cap Cat. Welcome to the Soul Guard. Glad to have y'all here. Oh, geez, I about fell off the map.
No, they'll shoot. I'm even.
Or you jumped right. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, you will.
Where's Juju? We have lost Juju. bringing it back in. Chili Penguin, welcome. All right, more about to spawn. Whoo, that was right in my face. Let's go. Can I join? We are full, guys, we're full. We're gonna be hosting a custom match after this. If we're at 200 likes, we'll host two games. If we're at one, we'll host one big game.
Hey, you know what we should really do? Butterball! Is that all?
Jeez, a little bit of lag, we're good. Juju, that's my bad. I shot you right in the back.
Nice one.
Just walked right past you.
It just happened.
I know, it just helped.
Hey, Cooley. And you're... Okay. Hi, Mom. Welcome to Soul Guard.
Your mom's here.
Yeah, actually, it's your mom, but yeah.
My mom.
Your mom. Yeah, she's. I don't know why she's here. Say hey. She's. Hey.
Hi, mom.
There you go. Okay,
jeez. It's your mom. Whoever's mom. Whoever's mom it is.
Whoever's mom it is. Hi, mom.
Boy. Boy.
I'm listening, but I gotta keep fighting. Behind. 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 Target acquired. Okay. Why did that feel so much worse?
Wait, did I get you? Oh,
I don't think so. Zin, stop.
Wait.
This is how we die. Jeez.
You say that? You shot me. That was an accident.
You stole my gun.
I tried a red shot and I got a shot for it, appeared with the wrong gun.
And you won't do it again.
And I know now.
They came.
She's gone.
Alright.
Yep.
So, someone said.
Yo, yo, okay, on the platform, on the platform, on the platform. We trying to speedrun. We trying to speed roll without the speed. So what was this? Oh jeez.
I want to tell you like whenever you're like with the thing, whenever you're gaming, you're like so into it.
Okay, we're good. That legitimately freaked me out. Oh, he's acquiring his target, just run! Tito!
Man's game scam, bro. I'm done.
The speed, about the speed.
I'll go.
Speed run without the speed. I was in my own box.
Someone literally said in chat, Juju, how are you talking if you're in the game?
I'm gonna cry. Ready to start. Are y'all gonna cry? Because I feel like I'm gonna cry.
I think it was your fault that we died. Just saying.
My fault?
Sorry. I'm just saying. Yo, put him up, bro.
Okay. Well, you know what? The quest, I think we're gonna have to call it, and we'll just go to some custom games. That was
yes.
Yeah.
Wait, did you finish the weekly?
No. I'll grab the last little bit here in a little bit.
Look at my face. Look at my face. Fox. Look at my face.
I am the captain now.
It can't be a stream without the weekly finished. What we're we gonna go do? And we do are paintball. Gonna speed run.
No, we're not.
We're gonna defeat.
I'm taking us to paintball. I'm taking us to paintball.
Okay.
I am the captain now.
All right, so we're gonna pass on the quest. We're gonna go and do some paintball. Feel free to join in, guys. I would love to have y'all as part of this. And we're gonna try to get those out of the 5-hit streaks because that was very. Very demoralizing. It didn't feel great. Look at her. Listen. That is the captain now. She is the captain now.
It's a cowboy cutout. It's not a person. You had
don't
it
right. you lie to me. I've known her since we were 3 and a half. Oh, man. Peeps, if you want to join, send me a message. That just says, join.
Hello. Hello.
This is
Buggy. Look at
this. Get a fidget spinner. Oh, wait, no.
Do you want to bet?
Press the start button on the scoreboard to play.
Wait, give me back Zen. Give me him back.
Okay. Oh, no, I haven't played with you forever.
Okay.
I haven't.
Book it, game.
Book. Team battle.
All right, we got to get the hit streak, so I'm going to play cautiously. I'm going to play safe, and I'm going to snipe some players.
Yes.
Juju, you took a bullet for me. No! When did you meet Juju and how? We met a few years back in just a rec center. Just randomly ran into each other. Hey! Wrong team. Hey, Joe. What did I, who did I don't know how I just got somebody, but I got him. Oh jeez! Flame Boy, I got you. We'll get you in this match, actually, if you're here, if there's space. We might be full of this one. Let's see. Flame, where you at? Why do I not see you? Like I said, you gotta definitely remind me, because I forget after stuff like that. Like, that quest, that was my focus. So I do apologize. That's two. Sneaky.
Oh, I
will unleash unholy tallness upon you.
No.
Fox.
Juju.
No, we have to update Nightfall.
Oh, hi there. Oh wait, what? Oh,
hello,
SoulFox. I didn't know you were behind me.
Yeah.
Snuck up on me. All right, Juju, I got you, man. Oh, spawn kill, no. He's invulnerable.
Unholy tallness will be unleashed upon you.
No. Every time, shut him down. Don't let him do it. I just joined. Welcome to the stream. Glad to have you here. Right now, we are trying to knock out the paintball part of the weekly. We tried doing quest. It failed. And so now we're going to try to finish it here. Look at me. Look at me. I am the captain. Every time. Phew. I don't know what he's doing. Like some crazy yoga or something. But he's doing it well. Oh, goose. Why? SoulFox, I have a problem with SteamVR. Every time I launch a game on SteamVR, it crashes constantly. Wow. It crashes my VR and shuts down any suggestions. Do you have enough space on your storage device? You might just be crashing down things because there's not enough space.
Yo, thanks for saving me.
Woo! Sorry. Excuse me, need that?
No.
Thank you.
I'm 100%
Ah, nice. Hannah, hello. What's up? Can I add you? Yeah, absolutely. Use my friend code, SoulFox. And that's about it. I may actually be able to finish this challenge this game, hopefully. It'd be great.
Game over.
Never mind.
You win.
Blue Ice. What's up, man? All right.
Wait, SoulFox, can you please say hi to Gio Alana for me, please?
Gio Alana, hello. Have I ever played D&D? I haven't.
Listen, you killed me
so
the last second.
For like Nightbot, whatever, like whenever someone says friendly or something, it like pops up with a thing that says.
I haven't been in
the
stream too.
Oh, never mind.
Juju, I know what you're saying. I got you.
Mr. Pape Man.
All right, let's get one more. Clear cut. Disappear. The timing. Hi, SoulFox VR, what's up, man? All right. Whoop. How about Phil? I was like leaning.
Don't you think that you escape from my photo, SoulFox? I will get my photo one way or another.
I am
Fox. Paintball isn't on the Weetwa.
Yes, it is. Are you crazy? Bro, get 5 hit streaks and paintball. Boy, you tripping. You tripping. Gotta take off them shades. You can't see out here. It's too dark.
No.
I'm escaping it. Big team battle.
I'm gonna get my This is revenge for me not getting my photo so far.
Oh! Pet, 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 pet. Alright. Let's grab the skin. One yeet. Two yeet. Oh, they're way back there. Dude, buckets. In the middle of the map. Y'all see that? People think I'm crazy because I can't see it, but it's real. Really? That was a good shot. Hey, so have you ever played Five Nights at Freddy's before? I have. It's up on the channel. Five Nights at Freddy's Help Wanted. Yeah, if y'all ever questioned if I played a VR game before, go back and just type in like SoulFox and then this game. And a big chance out of the time is I've gone through them. There are still some I haven't. There are plenty I want to get to. But for the most part, like the older games, a lot of them, I checked out a while ago. But yeah, Help Wanted was actually a lot of fun. Very creepy.
Oh my god, I'm getting sandwiched.
Oh, I can hear some massive thunder. Okay, we're gonna hurry up with this. Hi. I was gonna say, I'm not Mr. Tall Man. Appreciate it, though. Yeah, where'd they be? There we go. Did that count? Please tell me that counted. Yes, 4-5. Three more. Yo.
Boss, need you follow me.
Oh, that's what you're doing. What's this man doing out here? That was cheeky. Wait, was that the weekly? I think I just completed it. Oh, we're going for the sniper. We're going for the sniper. Ultimate sniper. Ultimate sniper. Ultimate sniper. He's down. He's down. Who's next? You're on my team. Wait a second. Hop, hop, hop. Ultimate sniper. Ultimate sniper. Oh, no. Oh, Friday Night Funkin', not Five Nights at Freddy's. Yeah, I've played it. It's like Dance Dance Revolution, but on PC. I actually really like the skin. I don't have it.
Hello, SoulFox.
Hello. So have you played Pavlov? I have. We actually have a Pavlov Christmas video coming out in July that I'm super hyped about. We meant to have it out during Christmas, but it did not work. So yeah, Christmas in July. Hey, get away from that sniper. Get away from that sniper. What you doing?
Bring around the rosy.
Pocket full of posy. We're going up. I'm doing a trick shot. No, what are you doing? I was making a montage. I was going to go up there and jump off. You got your weekly? I believe so. I believe so. That should have been it right there. There's a sniper. There's a sniper. All right, now it's time for a montage. We're going up. We're climbing. Climbing. Nade behind me. Nade behind me. We go. We jump. Oh, no, I missed it. I can't fire unless I'm up there. That's the rules. Excuse me, I'm trying to- hang on, wait, one second, I'm sorry, wait, come on, man! Do you have a microwave? You know what, nobody's ever asked me that question, and yes, I do, thank you for asking. Kobe. We're going up. We're going up. We're going up. It's happening. It's happening. Where's target? Where's target? Got it. 360.
What are you trying to do?
Oh,
no.
We're going back up. We're going back up. Where are they spawning? There they are. I see them. I see them. I see them. I see them. We're jumping. We're jumping. Oh, put it in a montage. We're going back. You stream on Twitch? Nah, man. Just YouTube. We're going again. We're going for two for two. Two for two. Oh, no. I'm going again. Where's he at? Where's he at? Where they at? Oh, I see him. He spawned back there. He spawned back there. We're not going to look. We jump off. 180. 180. Oh, no.
SoulFox, you almost did that. Oh, my God.
It's a man on the run back there. All right, we're going up this one. We're going up this one. Over there, I got you, got you, got you, got you. I'm jumping off, I'm leaping, I'm leaping. No!
I'm sorry I messed you up.
Oh, wait.
Yes! I
have
got you.
You have a fridge, I do.
I'm going
to
Starbucks.
It's all good, that was good. PlayStation Plus, you get the burst rifle skin. What? Did I miss something here? You're done.
I'm gonna...
Got the last word. There we go. Oh, he's right here. We're hunting him.
Wherever he is. I'm gonna fight them. Yes! Gotcha. Don't you hide away from me, boy.
We're out of there. DFE. Believe it or not, even though my recroom character doesn't, I do. Got him.
SoulFox, stop right there.
Oh, that was a good shot. That was good.
You.
Game over.
Anyone like sushi? Bam. I do not.
Bam.
You
Bam.
Win.
Smack that. Choo-choo, you good? You are a worm?
SoulFox, you hit that trick shot.
Wait.
I am a worm.
Buckets.
Hey, Bucket.
No.
SoulFox,
yeah, yeah, come here.
Stand still. I'm gonna get my photo.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Yes.
There we go. Okay. Now to a custom room. All right. Let's check really quick. Let's see how many likes we're at. And we'll do a few custom games, depending on how many we got. Let's see. 185. Sheesh. You know what? Usually we do them by twos, like, you know, 100, 200, but we'll do two. We'll do two. So let's do some fun games. Let's do something like, what do we got? We need some cool custom games. Community. Let's
Heads
do...
up. Someone threw money at you.
What can we do? What can we do? Man, by the way, if you haven't played Little Nightmares 2, creepy little game. There's actually some parts in it that will, like, really freak you out. We'll try Spot It, but it may crash us. Spot It is an old school game, but it's, like, very, It's difficult. Hey, I wish you could join, but I cannot. I'm on vacation. It did not bring my VR. Hey, I appreciate it, man. Thank you, Gianni. Hope you're having a good vacation. The chat craves Butterball. We might say Butterball for another night. We might. For this game, let's invite some people in. Let's do, Dude, send me a message. Send me a message that says... Spot It. And I will invite you. Let's get some people in here.
He is a worm.
This isn't what they want.
Worm.
They want Butterball.
You know what they want.
Mr. Fox, you need a
Mr.
fan.
Mr. Gaming.
Anderson.
I got you.
Mr. Anderson.
Running at 60 FPS.
There are some people I cannot invite. It might be due to you being on Quest, or I think it's Quest.
Man, this ain't VR chat.
Alright. What you munching on, man?
Why did my hands go so fast?
Mm-hmm.
What are you eating?
What you eating, man?
Tall man is
strunning.
What you snacking on?
What are you strunning?
Did you bring some for the rest of the class? That's the real question. What you eat?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah. So yeah, I sent you the gift thing spotted, by the way.
I got you, man. Alright, peeps. So, in this game, the wheel is going to spin. It's going to pop up with an image up there. God. Your goal is to run and actually click on the image that is around the edge. And yeah, that's pretty much it. It's just spot it. It is going to lag a little bit. Hold tight.
I'm gonna die.
Gianni, I love how you put, like, you literally put monk, and then there's the monkey. Good timing.
Monkey.
Ah, no.
I want a hug. Hello. So, I want a kiss or a hug. Either one. Where'd he go?
What?
I'm gonna need my space, Holmes. Oh, this might crash us. This might crash us.
My Quest 2 can hit.
Yeah.
What is this? What's going on?
Wait, how do I play again?
I want out.
I remember this. I used to play this. I want a million hamburgers.
Oh, gosh. Oh, wait, that's what we're supposed to do.
Listen to what you said.
Oh, no. Oh, we're going to crash. We're going to crash.
Quest isn't going to miss. Wait,
what do we do? Wait, what?
I'm supposed to
do. Oh no!
It's so loud. Fox, please, Fox, please.
There we go. This is not doing well.
My Quest 2 is.
You're supposed to grab some of the stuff that's on the board.
Oh yeah, a pencil. Grab one of the stuff that's on either board.
Pencil.
Frog, where's the pencil?
Wait, yes. I'm so confused.
Oh, frog. I can't grab it. Okay, there we go. Frog.
I'm confused.
Grapes.
Please don't
say how do we play?
He's just gonna die.
Well, I can't
so
anymore.
So after this spotted match is over, can I get a picture?
Yeah, man.
Give me that hug.
Why must we suffer?
Give me the hug.
Oh. Okay, I am so confused. I thought we grabbed some and it was working.
No, I don't like this. I don't like this.
So oh jeez!
Apple.
Paper goes, 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 goes.
That's not the apple. So apparently there's like one. There's one that actually is it. Compared to all the other ones. There we go. I got it. That is weird. I don't know. I know it was ghost. I don't know. I'm very confused.
What?
I'm very also confused.
Who else is super confused?
Can I add you?
Yeah, man.
For one. Wait, did I win?
Yeah.
Look what I have in my hand.
You gotta close your hand. There you go.
Go ahead, child. Take a picture.
Recroom hand. So released. Man released.
All right, peeps. If you want to party, I'm gonna take us to one more game.
Give me that hand.
Yeah. Wait. So
I'm gonna tell all of my friends that I personally box.
Yeah.
They're gonna be jealous. I personally touched him.
All right, let's get out of here. This room might actually take us down.
I can't turn.
Butterball,
you're not allowed to turn.
No, I can't go to Butterball.
There we go. I don't know what that was, but yeah, that lag is intense in that room. Have a great day, buddy. Title, appreciate it, man. Thank you.
Heads up. Someone threw money at you.
$19 Fortnite card. Appreciate it. I'll take it. Man, okay, so look. My family over the weekend, we were celebrating my niece's birthday, and my family owns a game truck, and one of the games they had in there was Fortnite. I haven't seen Fortnite in a while. Fortnite is crazy now. They got some crazy things up there. It's like Primal. You got wolves. Crazy.
I can't turn.
Primal? Fortnite,
dude.
Why are you turning not turn?
Why can you not turn? What did you do? Did you turn off your turning?
No.
Go to movements.
Because I've been trying to get into SoulFox's streams forever.
There you go. You good?
Wait.
Suspect.
Yo, wait, guard team? Guard team? Final team?
Guard team?
Where you at? Final team guard?
I'm going on.
There we go. Final team juju? Yeah, let's go. Alright, peeps, all you gotta do is request an invite. We're gonna get some people in here.
Fox, how fast do you think I can wave my hands?
Seeing as you're on screen, very.
Juju, can I friend you?
3, 2, 1, go.
Peeps, if anybody requests an invite from y'all, you can invite them as well. Hey, that's a picture of Landon.
My hands hurt.
So, I'm not sure, I'm friends with Right Hand Man, and I'm not sure if he said this yet, but nice to see you.
Appreciate that, man. Thank you. Are you good, man? I'm standing here for now.
And take a knee real quick, and I'll open it for you.
SoulFox! This is the first time
I
ever get to see you.
It's good to see you, man.
Heads up. Someone threw money at you.
You're good, man. I'm staying here. It's all good.
Hi, God. SoulFox. I can get a picture with you. Hey, SoulFox.
Yeah, let me get some people in the match first, guys, and then we can do that.
Alright.
Yeah, gotcha. Let me add you real quick, bud.
Am I having a seizure? Am I spinning?
Let's go, bro. Fox mode. Juju's having a seizure. Everyone.
Saw Fox.
By the way, I think you're muted. Not gonna lie.
Oh no, I haven't spoken.
I'm gonna force a picture.
Hey, guys, someone's having a seizure!
Hopefully not. Let's go to baby. Oh my goodness, all the memes. Dang, bro, you still have Zuck. We're trying to get this weekly. We got it, and now we're doing custom games. This is the final game. We're gonna knock it out.
Final game?
Boys, final game? Literally no mercy. Zero. I have no mercy left in my pockets. There's nothing there. None.
Same.
Tear him up.
I'm ready to stab everyone here in the back.
All right.
No mercy.
Good luck, SoulFox. I believe in you. I believe in you.
Hey, SoulFox, we met in laser tag.
Right on, man. We're going to meet again out there very soon.
Say something.
Yeah.
Hold tight, guys. Red building. Red building.
Okay, I got you.
All right, we got company.
Yep. Are we going straight there or?
I'm gonna swerve off a little bit. You can go straight there. I'll meet you.
Yeah, I'm gonna go straight to it.
Dude, I cannot wait to get some food after this. I am hungry.
Yeah, I'm starving. Wait, any food?
I think some spaghetti. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be some spaghetti tonight. Either spaghetti or have some like leftover fajitas. Can't decide which I want.
Heads up.
Oh jeez! I'm dead. Right here on me, boys. I got him, Pick me up. I didn't realize that was him. I thought it was Juju. I dropped my shotgun and just essentially let him take me out.
Hey, you okay? That's it.
Yep. Appreciate it.
Bye, soul.
See you, bud. Okay, so that's Juju.
But I'm bringing you back from the battle.
All memes unite. Oh no. Not the memes. Hey, choo. See what we get. Juju, chill. Wasting all that ammo. You're wasting it.
Ooh, that's what you like to see.
Ooh, a full health potion. That's nice. Yo, hey, chill. Whose team are you on? Juju has, he's betrayed us. Yeah, I'm with you. It's Recreal. One day, dude. Recreal 2, buttery smooth. I'm gonna love to see it. It's gonna be great. One day. What a glorious day it will be.
Heads up. Someone threw money at you.
If it ever comes.
If it ever comes, yeah. Juju, go loot, buddy. What about chat? No attack. Oh no. What? All I see is chat. I don't know what you're saying. Watch out, buddy.
That's going off.
Okay, you're good. I think we're kind of spaced out. Juju was not necessarily speaking. I don't know what's going on with him. Hello, TNT. What's up, man? How you doing? Welcome to stream. I don't know what you're saying. Mic broke. Okay, that's fine. We got you. Let's go. We're good. You need a loot, man. You ain't looting nothing. Loot up. It's the final match. We got to win.
Hey, people.
Where you at? You right here?
Right near you.
Gotcha. Anybody need a potion to hold on to?
I'm good.
Juju, here you go, bud. Hold that.
I got a blue donation if anyone wants it.
What is it?
Blue AR.
I'll take it.
You what?
I'll take it. There's a paint pistol over there if somebody wants it. By the dumpsters.
Oh,
no, we're good. We're solid. Juju, you want big boom?
Shooting.
You want big boom? Big boom gun?
People.
Oh, that's not good, Juju.
People north.
North?
Like a hut.
Oh, yeah, I see him.
Help shooting him.
Okay, let's let them handle him and we'll clean up.
Mm-hmm.
Is he going in the cave? Oh, he went in the cave. Okay. Dang.
Yeah, people will pull the cave.
You gonna go eat Subway? Dude, what do you get from Subway? I like the, I think it's like spicy chicken teriyaki, something like that. It's nice.
He wants this,
Hit me. I got it.
This one. Nice.
Alright, you said they're above the cave. Let's try to, move in a little bit while I'm not getting shot by them.
You gotta go loot this, campsite.
Yeah.
No, mine, there's nothing to loot.
Dude, I'm actually kind of excited to check out Realms. It's gonna be fun. More parkour.
Wait, then
there's climbing, but it looks like there's something complete. I don't say anything, but like,
I think there's modes. So like, there's racing, Juju. More boom boom. No. Get ammo. Don't carry. Oh, jeez.
Get the ammo.
Which day did we say we were doing? Was it Tuesday? Monday? Tuesday. Yeah.
I don't know.
I hold too much, but no one man should have all that power. Get out of there. Mr. KVR, what's up, man? How you doing? We're trying to finish up this last match. Mr. K.
No pistol.
Do I watch what?
Pixel.
No pixel, no, I do not.
Oh, he got me so good. Oh, zone.
Zone's here, oh geez. I didn't realize it was here.
Yep, it's here.
Goose Juice is down. Dude, Goose Juice has been in this stream a lot tonight. He's been hanging out. Goose Juice has been eliminated.
How about you don't find your own box?
Spam, yeah. Definitely do not do the spam. If you do, Juju attacks. Oh, we got company?
Yep, there's people. I'm stuck. Going to our right.
Yep, big building.
Yo, hey, can one of you come look at my hat? Tell me what you think of it.
Yo, I got
something up here.
You like it?
Sheesh.
Oh. Is it just one?
I'm looking. I don't see anybody. Where are you at, though? I think we're good.
Those targets, they must be targets to someone.
Is that a person? There's a person. Oh, they're over here.
Where?
I got one. The other guy is still alive. He has a grenade launcher. Oh, he's rezzing him. Okay, don't do that.
No!
Hello.
GG, SoulFox. GG's.
GG, guys.
GG's. GG!
Alright, let's keep it going.
Hello, my friend. Good day.
Hello. GG, man.
Hi.
No.
The panic noises, you gotta love them. Hey, Squinkles, what's up, man? Where is Yosh? He's playing with him a lot. We don't hang out too much more. Like, anymore. He's doing his own thing, man.
I don't think you should go up there. Wait, I should not.
I don't know. Is there anybody up there? I really need this thing off my head. I can't see.
Let's go charge or someone.
I'm gonna headbutt somebody.
Headbutt him.
My headbutts come with a plus two explosive damage. I'm going all the way up. I'm gonna check and see if anybody's up here.
I can't see from there, but yeah.
There's only two people left.
Like, I have a few. No. They gotta be up here. On this campsite up here.
I got you. Be careful. Yo, if anybody's up here, please don't shoot me. Thank you. Hang on. Wait. Hello. Anybody? No. Wow, nobody's up here. I mean, we're good in the zone. We should be fine. That's unfortunate. A sniper dropped, and it dropped right off the top of this place. I'm keeping an eye out, but I really don't see anybody.
Yeah, I don't. Oh, wait. No, that's not.
Chat, do y'all see him? Oh, I see him. They're back at the power plant where we were. There's one. I don't see two of them yet. Alex, how you doing? They're hanging out. They will have to come to us, so just hang out.
Okay, I'll chill out.
Yeah, we're good. They gotta come to us. They'll walk right up the mountain to you.
Okay. GG's going into it. Alone.
Let them be.
GG, if we can.
There they are. There's both of them. I'm going in.
Go.
This looks like an incredible battle, and I've got to be a part of it. Oh, they have the paint thrower. Just stay back. That thing does no damage. I hit him. There can only be one. There can only be one.
No.
There we go.
Come on.
Nice. Very nice. Dude, I want to go ask the people in here what they think of my hat. Hang on.
Give me that, dude.
Guys, what do y'all think of this?
SoulFox, GG, nice job, man.
Thank you, guys. Good game, guys. Good game.
Nice job, man.
Wait, Juju, is Zentra okay? I heard him, I saw him fall through the map. Is he okay?
Give me the hug.
At the very end, he fell through the mountain.
Where are we gonna go?
Okay, SoulFox.
I think he's gone.
Give me the hug.
Where are we gonna go now?
Oh, this is it, guys. This is gonna be the last game. Go ahead, buddy.
I'm okay.
Zen, are you good? What happened?
Okay.
Phil!
I'm a changed man.
We changed,
man.
Who changed?
Can I get a pick over
here? Good game.
We changed me.
Yeah, man.
How can you give copies so far, son, but not tall, man?
Can I get a picture?
Yeah, man.
You want hugs? I don't want pictures.
Hey, SoulFox.
Can I get a
picture? Yeah, man. Give me just 1 second.
Thank you.
Hey, you've been a good adversary today, man. You've been great. Appreciate you.
Can I get a pick?
SoulFox.
Catch you, man. Yeah. Go ahead.
Okay.
I got you, Juju.
Hey, SoulFox.
Yeah, man.
Do you have time for Butterball?
Not today, buddy. Not today.
Juju.
Not today.
Yeah.
Dang,
go ahead, man.
Just gonna try Butterball because I've never tried Butterball before.
It will definitely be another stream. Don't you worry.
Do it with my friends. Number one.
Go ahead, man. There we go. I'm actually heading to my dorm to end the stream, guys, but this has been awesome. Go ahead, man. Go ahead. Hi, guys. I'll take care.
Wait, when's the next stream?
Next stream will be tomorrow on Population 1, 6:30 p.m. Central Standard Time.
Rip, I don't have Population 1.
All right. Deck, you just missed us, man. You just missed us. All right, peeps, let's get in here. Let's get our game complete real quick. And let's end the stream. Peeps, I appreciate y'all being here. It's been a lovely, lovely stream. We now have our very first bucket skin. That's so weird. It's so weird, right? That's a little weird. A little weird. Strange, but it's cool. But it's odd. A lot's happening here. Anyway, appreciate y'all being here. If you are new here, feel free to subscribe. I would love to have y'all as part of this community, a part of the Soul Guard. If you're looking to become a member, now is a good time, because once we get two more memberships for YouTube, we're going to have ourselves a Discord movie night. It's going to be a lot of fun. We have, like I said, the stream coming tomorrow at 6:30 p.m. Central Standard Time. I'm going to be streaming with Z-Storm Games and VR Central, or otherwise known as Wise Director. And then Tuesday, Rec Room's Top Photographer. The new video is coming out. I'm excited about it. Wednesday, probably going to work some. Thursday, we got a Rec Room stream. Friday, new video. I think it might be DeVigo. We'll have to see. And then on the weekend, variety stream. But until then, y'all take care. Leave a thumbs up on the stream if y'all enjoyed. And I appreciate y'all, and I'll see you next time. Peace.